Well, hello again, friends and fans. Raptor here, and welcome back. You're here for some logging. Oh, that's fantastic. Excellent. Farming Simulator 17, we are logging in the Arctic today. Hello to everyone joining us, Optic Gaming and Isno, and also Benjamin Williams. Hello to our moderator in chat as well, Bacon, the bucket's full of bacon. Also Manuel Flores and Ellie Kraus. Good to see you all here. All right, we've already got some people who are already ready to join us. Again, remember guys, first come, first serve on these live streams and on these games and everything like that. We've already got people here who are ready and waiting and already in our TeamSpeak, so if you guys want to be a part of these streams, you guys got to be here before they start, and you got to be playing all before. So, if you want to join us, all you have to do is check down below in the description and join the TeamSpeak, and then the Nightbot will also be sharing a link every once in a while for you to download this Arctic map. We're playing with vanilla aside from that, so everything else should be the same. So, good to have you all here. Good to have everyone a part of the stream today. If you're already enjoying it, if you're already loving it and liking it, go ahead and hit that like button. Let us know you want to see more of the show. Also, if you're new here, go ahead and subscribe, too, so that way you know we're going live, too, with logging and everything like that and all of our good live streams. Hello, Dog Train. And Boss No, what's up? How you guys doing? Kyle Hardman, I'm from Minnesota in the United States. Carter Kyle is now following us over on Twitch too, guys, so thanks for following us over on Twitch. We got a big stream today. We're going to be streaming for about 3 hours today. Then I got to go. I got to do some more Farming Simulator recording with Shrike and Whiskey and a few others. And then we're going to start our own logging recording as well. And then tomorrow I'm going to try to do some recordings of some more Men of War in the morning. Another live stream in the midday, and then in the evening, hopefully a Company Heroes 2 mod that I'll be downloading or playing with Palm, Rule, Pixel, and myself. Four players on that one, so it'll be pretty fun. Happy birthday, if it's your birthday. Very nice. How's it going, folks? I'm the best. Oh, you guys are the best. You guys are the best. Thank you very much for your compliments and everything like that. So again, if you guys want to join us, the Nightbot linked just now the farm server that you guys can join. So all you got to do is download the FDR Arctic kit and then also join the TeamSpeak as well, and we'll let you in with the password. I think it's going to be a full house today, so it's first come, first serve. A couple of people are just getting in and downloaded, so they'll be here in a moment. Oh, you're a big fan. Very nice. Oh, Circle 7 to you folks as well. Thank you very much for your support. Can I do a live stream on Monday? Probably not. I'll probably be at work on Monday, but we'll see. Maybe YouTube eventually will become my full-time job, and then I could do this all the time for you guys. It's much more rewarding than what I actually do. All right. Well, folks, I think we're about ready to get started here. So if you're ready, go ahead, and everybody right now, go ahead and hit that like button. Let's get up to 1,000 likes on this one as well, because we're about to cut down 1,000 trees. So let's replant. Let's replant the environment with likes that'll eventually grow. So thank you very much for your support. Again, if you're new here, go ahead and subscribe too. Thanks in advance for everyone for their donations and everything too. Some people do that as well, so that's very nice. If you're having any trouble with the stream, all you got to do is F5 refresh. Sometimes YouTube has a problem like that. Thanks for the shout out. Appreciate that. It's very nice, you guys. War Thunder, maybe sometime in the future, definitely. You're the biggest fan. Wonderful. That's awesome. All right, I'm going to turn down the music just a hair, and we're going to go and start logging. Hold on, let me see what a good volume balance here is. There we go. Okay, our server should be ready to go. Everyone should be here. I think we're ready to go. Let me check here. Checking with the pack. You guys ready to go? You guys ready to log? Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Acceptance.
All right, guys, remember, watch background noise, all that stuff, and we'll get started here. Here we go. All right. Well, welcome to the frozen north, everyone. Let's continue. All right, watch that background noise. Jacob, first warning. Come on, guys. Right after I say it, let's get it done. Let's put on a good show for the folks here. All right, so we are playing in the Arctic mod. We are literally in the Arctic. There's tons of trees for us to cut down. A very narrow map, but we can also do some ice roading, apparently. We can drive on the ice, and there's three areas for us to go to. I think four and three are the most interesting. Who wants to lead a squad to team or to area four? Who wants to take?
I'll do it.
All right, Herpaderp, you're on. You go to area four. I'll go to area three. Hey. Let's start buying some vehicles.
I'll go with you, Herpaderp.
Copy that.
Well, same with me. We'll have to split up our groups here in a moment. But anyway, anybody just joining us in the live stream room, remember, click up in the links to download the mod, or the map, actually. You won't need any other mods, and then we'll break up into teams. How many people do we have here? Who's at the shop? Everyone gather around. How many people do we have?
What?
Six? Okay. Six. All right.
Raptor.
So we got Raptor. Three people to haul trucks and stuff right now. Don't just say my name. Tell me what you need.
How many max players?
Oh, Jesus.
All right.
One at a time.
16 people is the max.
What's the password?
Okay, I'll be joining in a second. I'm just verifying my game cache.
Password is Plow, P-L-O-W. Again, remember to join, you have to be on the team. Let me ask you this, Herp Derp. What color do you want to be? Let's make your team let's get some colorized things so we know who's who and what's what.
Blue. We want blue.
You guys
want
to be blue? Okay, yeah. You guys be team blue.
I'm fine with that.
We'll be team red then. Alright, so let's go ahead and we'll get you guys some wide tires. Alright, so I'm going to buy first you guys. These are the best semis, by the way. These are the best. These are the coolest. I love these tractor trailers.
Oh god, one's in the ground.
Oh, what? One's already in the ground?
Oh, there we go. It came out.
Oh, okay. Alright, so we got three tractors ready. Let's go ahead and get some low loaders because we know we're going to haul some equipment up there.
It's going to be a little bit of a pain getting them over the ridges, though.
Well, let's not even... Nobody go anywhere until we're all ready and loaded up, too, by the way. So that way...
I'm just pulling it forward.
Yeah, and I'm just saying...
If you get a chance, can you turn on manual ignition?
Don't drive off. Oh, yeah, I'll do that. Okay, so the three semis, you should be ready to connect. We'll get you three pieces of equipment that you can haul over there. Let me go ahead and put on automatic engine start off. And real time's good. I think everything's fine. Okay. So let's buy some equipment for you guys. I think, what do you want to start? A buffalo would probably be, or a scorpion king, I mean, would probably be a good start, right?
Yep. No idea what that is, but yeah.
JCBs are awesome, too. Oh, and probably a grinder, too. We'll grab you a grinder.
Wait, so one team goes in one truck, right?
Yeah, you guys are blue team. So whoever wants to be on blue team, you guys can start loading up some stuff here. And Go Swim, you might want to load that onto one of the trucks there.
I'll load up the skid steers on mine.
Now, we can all help each other out. We can take a couple trips if we need to. Again, anybody wanting to join, we're under the international server, and we are under Raptor's game. The password is Plow, but you got to be on the TeamSpeak first, and you got to have the mods, which are found in Livestream Room 1. So, hi there, folks. We're on PC only, by the way. So, there you go. Hi, everyone. How's it going? Luke Castle and Jace. Hello, Star Master and Oscar Jones. Hello. Good to see you all. Alright, I bought another semi.
The semi cannot tow the...
It can't?
Chipper.
It can?
It doesn't have the attachment.
Oh, wait. Oh, does it need the back attacher thing?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, I didn't know that. No. Is there a customize area? Can I put it down in placeables? Can I put down a customizable thing? Oh, not that.
Yeah, it's called a workshop.
Yeah, the vehicle workshop. Okay, drive it over to... I'm going to put it next to the... between the gas station and the shop. So just back it up over there, and I'll... We'll add a back attacher to it. Come on over here, we'll customize it.
Alright, all my files are successfully validated. I'm trying to join now.
Alright. Alright, guys. Let's get you guys some JCBs. And let's get you a big front loader, too. That'll be helpful to get them over to an area. Let's go with the Liber one instead. Let's go with the big Liber, twin front wheels. All right, somebody can take that, load that up onto a trailer. And let's grab ourselves a log fork as well. Perfect. All right, let's see. You ready for the customization? Stand by. Back attacher is done. All right, you ready to go? All right, so now we got a grinder ready to go. Buffalo already loaded up. Oh, let's grab a couple of JCBs.
That truck over there and grab the chipper.
On it.
What's the password?
P-L-O-W.
Should be in the TeamSpeak chat.
Can you buy one with wheels?
Yeah, I prefer the one with the wheels, actually.
Yeah, they're better.
We're all gonna need some anyway, so you guys can mix and match. Don't load things up yet, you got attachments out there that you're forgetting.
Yeah, I prefer the one with the wheels.
It's zero load up.
Yeah, they're better.
We're all gonna need some anyway, so you guys can mix them. Alright, who's got the background noise? Cool Ink. Cool Ink, you got background noise. Remember to figure that out before you join the TeamSpeak room, otherwise you'll be immediately muted. Remember that, guys.
Now you can load more.
Going for some quality here.
The trick we customized with the background.
What did you do with zero?
I don't think it changes anything.
Do what now?
Never mind. Alpha Road tires don't change anything.
Yeah, but they look sweet.
What's and first person view without the cage is awesome.
Hello, people.
Daniel, do you want this on your view? On
yeah.
Your...
yeah. Get it on.
Okay.
Okay, so it looks like we got two trucks ready to go. Can we fit another? We might be able to fit another loader over here, a skid steer over here.
I was gonna put a skid steer on there.
Yeah, it should be able to fit.
Yeah, I can't do it. My game won't let me.
If you're having trouble, that's on you. You will have to figure that out for yourself. And you don't need to inform everyone that you can't join if you're having problems. Just figure it out and join us.
Shadow, stop. Rivera, Shadow.
Raptor, are there any spots open?
I think we can just fit three of them.
Alright, I'll do it.
Raptor, is there any spots open?
Dude, if you say anything else, you're out of here. You've caused way too many problems in this community. Now's not the day to talk to me. Thank you. Alright, so let's go ahead and continue. We're going to buy some stuff for Team Orange, I think. Let's go ahead and purchase three trucks for that team. Alright, who's... Oh, should we go Team Orange? Or Red?
Yeah, we'll go Team
Green.
Orange.
Green. Go pink. Hot pink.
Hot pink? Really? I don't think we can go pink.
Green then.
Green. Green.
I'm
green.
Let's go red.
Oh, that's my favorite color.
Green.
Oh, great. Now I accidentally tabbed out.
In the live stream.
You watch all the videos? Well, thank you very much, Owl, for your support. Appreciate that. All right, let's start buying some.
Start bringing the trailers down. Oops, sorry.
Okay.
You want to bring it down here more?
So where are you guys going exactly?
Four.
Site 4, okay.
I was just gonna start bringing the trucks down the hill a little bit and get them out of the way.
I should have bought them with back attachers. Alright, I'm going to buy another truck. The next truck is gonna have a back attacher for our own stump grinder. The more people we get, the more equipment we can buy.
Alright, now we can help out Red Team. Whoa, Jackson.
That's fine, I'll fix this.
One thing I forgot.
Didn't mean to do that, it fell off.
We forgot tippers too, by the way, for
Raptor. Off-road wheels on this one.
Just drive over to the custom area.
Oh my god. Go enough.
Alright guys, start loading up some equipment here, Red Team. Let's get some stuff started here. I'm gonna also buy some low loaders for our team. How's it going, folks? Biggest YouTuber? Well, thank you very much for your support. If I'm the biggest, best YouTuber you watch, I guess, if that's what you're saying. Thank you very much for your support. Folks, if you're just joining us here, remember, go ahead and hit that like button to show your support too, by the way. Really appreciate that. And go ahead and let us know you want to see more Farming Simulator by hitting that like button and, of course, subscribing too, so that way you can be notified when we go live next. It's nice to have all you here, so thank you very much for tuning in. All right, I'm going to buy... Whoa, guys. Quality and background noise, guys. Come on.
Raptor, could you change this thing to off-road wheels?
You have to get out of the vehicle.
Can you actually change the wheel colors?
No.
But you can't rim color. Can you make that green?
Alright, so you're in the truck right now that is ready for the... you're going to have to haul the grinder, so let me grab one of those.
We need one more
JCB. Make the wheels green.
Never mind, sorry.
We need one more JCB?
No, never mind.
Oh. Oh, we do need a front loader. Alright, Warfighter, I'm gonna upgrade you.
Start again up.
Warfighter, if we got echoing or whatever, or inability to listen, start moving.
Alright, then, gotcha.
Well, Jace, thank you very much for your compliment. Nope, can't join. It's only on PC. You'll have to be on PC in order to play with us. Robbie, watch that background noise. A lot of echo. Guys, we're not just talking into the universe here. If you guys... Alright, here's the deal, guys. Everybody's warning right now. Watch your background noise. Watch your echoing. Any problems, we gotta move you.
Hey, guys, turn your some of these trucks out of the spawning point for vehicles.
Guys, one at a time. Speak up one at a time.
Let's get the trucks.
Alright, Shadow, rather than driving around, go ahead and park somewhere. Perhaps go park behind the other truck up there waiting, since your vehicle's ready. No need to practice, man. Go up there and park behind the other vehicle and wait patiently for others to be done before we move.
Where do you download this version of the map?
You'll have to click on the Livestream Room 1 to download any mods that are needed.
Okay, so what's the purpose there?
Remember, when you're downloading the map, you need to download the mod.
We're gonna wait for
No, I've already fixed that. That won't be an issue anymore.
Oh, okay.
Okay, there are two more blue trucks waiting at the station, too, so you guys can pick up your tippers as well. I think I bought two tippers for each of us, so we should be good.
Where are they?
They're in between over here.
You don't have Farming Simulator 17, you should get it. Again, folks, if you want to join, all you got to do is check down below in the description and join the TeamSpeak. After this live stream, too, by the way, we have two full loaded dedicated servers for farming and for logging, which features an Arctic map. So if you want to play and you won't be able to join until later, or if you're bored, hey, guys, we got... Don't attach the blue truck to that. Blue
truck. Isno, go here.
The blue trucks have got to be attached to the tippers.
Oh, okay.
Shotgun, do not put that thing on there. Do not put that tractor on here.
Alright, Scar is joining now.
Alright, I'll just put it over.
So we should have a... Oh, we do need ourselves a, we do need ourselves a, Scorpion King, too.
Whoa, Jackson, what'd you do?
So... It moved it forward and it fell off again, so... I don't know whether it's easy to just drive it down there.
Alright, Scorpion King's purchased.
We kinda need two more people in blue team.
That's alright, we'll sort it out.
Raptor, do you want to put that Scorpion King on my trailer? On the thing over here?
Why don't you... do you have a room?
Yeah, I should do, yeah.
Okay, alright, Isno, I'm going to buy another red truck for you to load up some more equipment. I don't know what else we need.
I'm going to start taking blue stuff.
Yeah, you want to pull them around?
Alright, Isno, grab that semi and unfold the ramps.
Yeah, it might be easier to just drive that by itself.
Looks like we got a front loader. Go Swim, you can come over here and load up. Isno's about ready to wait for you. Here, well, I better pay attention to what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Shit. Hey, Shotgun, can you help me? Yeah, I'm helping you. I'll drive that one out of there.
Alright, Zero, you should be able to drop the... raise the ramps.
Yeah. Right. Let's see if we can... I mean, your ass is sticking out.
No,
ass.
You should be fine. You should be fine.
Wait, we kind of need to move these first before you get it up.
Alright, go wait in line. We'll have ourselves a convoy shortly. Guys, any other equipment or anything we can think of? Red team, do we have enough skid steers? Oh, three? Okay. Oh, tractors. For what? Oh, yes, we need tractors at the site for dealing with the wood chips.
This one's kind of stuck.
Where is the wood chip area? Anyway, I haven't seen it.
Should you buy, like, a
it's over behind it.
Stuff?
Can I buy what?
The biggest one.
I can't hear you, man.
A Baltra and a plow.
And I'll grab the one behind me.
Alright, let me buy... I'm going to buy two JCB front loaders, too, for... Alright, so...
Background. Sawmill.
Yeah, I'm going to buy them for the sawmill for the wood chips. Warfighter will move anyone who can't deal with it.
Just trucks glitching.
Thank you, Warfighter.
Alright, let's buy a leveler.
Alright, so blue team is at 4 and red team is at 3.
We buy a valve protractor.
Yep.
A little bit later, we'll have to buy some floodlights too, so we can come back here with a pickup truck or something like that. Yeah, you can get the game on Steam, and if you guys want to join us, all you got to do is join via PC. Folks, if you're loving this, if you like it, go ahead and hit that like button, folks. We're going to have a big convoy here into the Arctic. You see all these trucks and trailers getting loaded up here. We're going to need some more hands down here at the site to haul a couple of tippers too, so if anybody's free and ready to go, now's a good time to come back if you took off. Alright, so we do have two front loaders for the wood chips when we get them eventually. Do we need any other equipment, guys, that you can think of?
Tractors.
Off the bat, not right now.
Well, he's right. Tractors, it would be good to use a tractor for stump grinders. Oh, let's do that.
Could you buy a valve for a tractor? They're my favorite.
Well.
So everyone knows you'll appear more to the right than you are on the map.
Wait, is nice. Nice.
Oh yeah, the map is off a little bit, by the way. The mini map is off.
Right. Yeah, I see that.
Alright, what kind of a tractor should I buy for stump grinding?
Valtra.
Could put it on a JCB skid loader for skid steer.
Could you buy the most expensive one?
That is true, we could use skid steers, but it's nice to separate the... Alright, we'll do one...
The biggest one.
We'll do one Valtra for the red team and one for the blue team. And they're ready to be loaded onto the trailer, so we can go ahead and do that now. And I'll buy the... Oh, actually, first, wait. You'll have to pick up the... You'll have to pick up stump grinders. So let's grab a couple of those. What's up?
Front loaders.
Can someone move the gap?
We do have two front loaders.
No, I mean tractors with front loaders.
Well, you're gonna leave in 20 minutes, so you... you want all this stuff for you, and then you're gonna leave. Hey, if you could buy this and that and that and this and that and that, I gotta go.
So I can crash it?
Okay. Alright, let's see. Isno, grab that other blue tractor, man, and hook up to that grinder. Hi, folks. Hello, everyone. Good to have you all here. There is, gentlemen, you'll be surprised to know that over 440 people are watching us right now here on the YouTube channel. So go ahead and say hi to everyone. Hello. Hi, folks. Hi.
How's it going?
All right, guys, so we got a lot of people in this room. If you want to be one of them, if you want to join us for Farming Simulator, all you got to do is check down below in the description. You guys, we want you on our TeamSpeak server. We've got plenty of room. We've got two dedicated farming servers, including this one, for live streaming as well. So if you guys want to be a part of the fun, go ahead and hit that like button if you're loving it. Go ahead and subscribe, too. If you're new here, go ahead and subscribe. Let me know that you just subbed. I'll welcome you aboard Raptor for Raptor 2020. You guys want me to run for what? President of what? The Rat Pack? Oh, don't worry. It's a dictatorship, so I'll win every year.
Wait, what?
Yeah, surprise. Well, hello to you all. Hello to Justin H. and Ross. And good to have also Wow Wow here and Mark Reese. How much is the game on Steam? I believe it's $39.99, and it is definitely worth every single one of your pennies. It is the best game in the world when it comes to multiplayer because there's just so many people who want to play and who constantly show up for our live streams and everything like that. That is awesome. Well, happy birthday as well. And Musa Gaming, thank you for subscribing. All of our new subscribers, thank you very much for subscribing and being here. Hello, everyone. X-Beer. X-Beer is in chat. We'll get a fuel tanker later. I think we got enough stuff for now. Is everyone in a semi-truck now? Do we have somebody to drive every semi-truck? All right, Zero Hero's taking this one. All right, if you're standing around, grab a semi.
Just load them on the side. Yeah.
And if you don't have... Sorry, we do have a semi over here to haul the...
No.
Oh.
The Scorpion King here.
Problem in front.
Okay, so anybody who doesn't have anything to do, we do have the need for two front loaders to stay back at the shop, so that way we can funnel all the wood chips. You can get the game. It is available on Steam. I'm your favorite... YouTuber, well, thank you. Appreciate that. You guys are great. Thank you. And please don't spam chat or anything. Please be respectful. Bacon's on the lookout for any sort of trouble and everything like that. So, Bacon will give everyone a break. Bacon will be kind. You guys be kind back. All right, Isno, why don't you stay here at the wood chips? Guys, are we ready to roll out? Shadow, where are you going? You're totally leading the convoy. What's going on?
Jackson.
Need to be there first because I'm dead important.
Where do you get the VFDR version of the map?
Hello.
You'll have to check in Livestream Room 1 for the downloads. All right, let's get rolling, folks. Do we have the two semis? There's nobody occupying those semis, is no? I thought we were checking to see whether or not semis were occupied. Let's get rolling to our site. We're moving to site 3.
What is the server password?
All right, let's keep moving.
Hello.
All right. Oh, you're snowmobiling? Well, very good. Come back anytime you want.
Hey, let me hop in real quick.
Hello.
What is the server password?
Cloud.
It's in the TeamSpeak chat.
Look, guys, look in the TeamSpeak chat before asking.
Wow, this is going to be some dangerous roads here. Looks like there was an accident over there already. Blue team, you guys are going to have to get your stuff together. Whoa, slow it way down.
Why
here, folks.
Why can't we move up to one? That's easier.
All right, again, guys, we want to, let's see, everybody who's watching now, come join us. We do have a few open spots. People will be switching out and stuff, too, so if it gets full, there you go. I think we might be able to do a little ice road truck in here. I think that's what I'm going to do.
Oh, I love that.
Actually, we're forced to do that, aren't we?
Yeah.
What are we supposed to do now?
Coming in.
All right.
What's your orders?
Junave, we'll have to talk before we let you in anything more.
Well, fuck you, man.
Yep. We'll see ya. Alright. I'm not dealing with that.
Oh, wow. What a
band. Alright. Let's keep going, guys. Alright. So if anybody wants to join, come join us now, guys. Server's ready to rock. Warfighter, how you doing?
Doing good.
Thank
you. Raise it up
I'm gonna drive this loader down.
Yeah, I've muted Coolnik. Is Cool Ink still making background noise?
Yeah, he is.
Oh man. All right, folks, we are ice road trucking right now.
Yeah, exactly.
That's pretty amazing, man.
Definitely the best kind of truck.
I didn't know we could actually do this. This is actually pretty incredible.
Is that ice balloons? I can't really tell. It's like brown.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, just be careful you don't slip.
So again, Warfighter, during a live stream, that kind of attitude. So clearly not somebody who could have been talked to, I think, or reasoned with. So
yeah,
that's a permanent.
He's always like that.
Well, that's going to be the last day, I think, for him. So sorry about that, folks. But we don't take too kindly to that. Did somebody lose a front loader back there?
Where?
No, I'm
not. Where? In the middle of the ice. That's where.
Sorry, yeah. Oh, my God.
I don't know. Did I put... Well, hold on. When we get to the site, remind me to check for autosave, guys. Remind me to check for autosave.
Yeah.
I don't even know where we're... Wow, this is an interesting convoy.
And yeah. You can actually see the axle on this thing moving.
Oh, my God.
Whoa, there.
Who's got spray cream?
I don't know. Raptor. Blue team, where are you guys going? Are you guys... Is there a pileup up there?
Very
slippery at the top of the hill for the trucks.
Yeah, I'm starting to lose my scorpion king. Man, the tie downs and stuff. We need tie down. Wait, do we have to take a right here? Hold on. Oh, that's site two.
Raptor, you can actually see the what is called drive line on this truck moving.
Yeah, I'm actually losing my equipment, so.
Where you turn right, Raptor.
Hey, you should not be going faster than 20 on this place.
Yeah, we really should be slowing it down. There's no need for speed on this convoy.
25 max. I guess.
Back it up, Zero. You got a backup there, Zero.
Yeah, I know. I'm stopping my engine.
Alright, let me just check here.
Red team still.
Can I do a 24/7 video? You want me to do what? 24/7 logging videos? Dude, folks, we're live streaming every Saturday and Sunday, I think, for Farming Simulator. So if you folks want to be a part of the fun, I think that's what we're going to do here.
That moment you realize you followed the wrong convoy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I hope we didn't fall. Are we on the right way here, as you're here?
I followed the wrong convoy.
Yeah, you guys are about to turn right.
Oh, we're going
to
turn right? Okay.
Yeah, we need to turn right.
Yes, that's
right.
3, 4.
Wait, no,
to the left is blue team.
Oh, when we get across the second... Wait.
We need to cross this Raptor. We need to cross the ice.
Oh, I got it. I see where we're going. Oh, and it's falling off again? Dude, I just put this thing back on here. All right. Can I play Car Mechanic 2015? Oh, that'd be pretty cool. I think that'd be great. All right, well, unfortunately, I think my equipment's going to be hauling off here. Brenji, make sure you watch your background noise. Put yourself on push to talk, please. Mandatory push to talk if you're coming into this room. The rule does apply to you if you think you've got it all sorted away. Test it out, but come on, guys. Let's get it together here. All right, Jacob's now joining. Welcome, Jacob.
Raptor, can you buy a chainsaw?
Oh, yes, chainsaws would be useful. Let me... Jackson, where are you driving to, man? Why didn't you leave your equipment loaded up?
Because it keeps falling off.
Well, tough it out, man. Robbie, watch your background, guys. Come on. We're going to have to start moving if you can, until you figure it out. Oh, you're giving me a shout-out? Well, thank you very much for your shout-outs. You left the thumbs up. Thanks, guys, for hitting that like button. If you guys are new here, go ahead and subscribe. Go ahead and hit that like button, too, if you guys are really enjoying what's going on. We really appreciate your support. And we got a big old logging convoy, or rather, well, an ice road convoy going through the ice here. I already fixed my Scorpion King like twice, but it keeps falling off. So let's just keep it going. So yeah, guys, we should be hauling our equipment through on the ice. I think on our trailers and such. So we got more people joining us. Good to have you. Good to have you all here.
Whoa!
One cannot buy chainsaws until I reach my destination. What's the next thing?
Okay.
Just be patient, folks. Be patient.
Raptor, do you want me to stay by your side so the scorpion doesn't fall off?
No, you're fine. I'll just take it slow.
Okay.
Scorpion King will not, my liver here will not move.
Wait, can we get the machine? Can we fix?
All right, hold on, guys. We'll get everything as soon as we reach the site, guys. All right? So, and listen now, because other players are asking too. So just, you guys got to listen up and stuff. Let's take it slow on the ice roads, guys. Let's take our time. All right,
hey,
that's not a problem.
How you doing?
Yeah.
Good. Blue team is daredevils. Hey, train guy, Red has one more tipper at the yard. I'm going to go get that and bring it down.
I have the slowest journey up this hill, 3 miles an hour.
We're going to be at our destination soon, so we got to take a right up here. So let's keep her at 20, though. I'm doing 5, mostly because my, I think maybe it's because equipment's falling off, or probably just the ice. Like, I don't know.
You're
probably
like, yeah, your Starkin's like, yeah, sticking across the floor.
Hey, shotgun. You wanna put some logs down?
Alright, I'm gonna try to fix this equipment again. Back it up.
Taking this to the east location or the west location.
Back up.
Alright, we're loading.
We're getting some nice.
Back up. Keep going, because Raptor needs to get a scorpion detected as well.
Alright.
You good with that?
Should be good.
Hey, where the red herp a derp go?
Go back.
I got it, man. Hey, wait in your truck, Zero. I'll be ready to move here in just a moment.
Hey.
Do we really need 2 tippers, though?
Well, yeah. Because it's quite a distance back to the, It's not as long as the other one, but it'll be useful to have it. Okay, my, Scorpion King's back on. It's gonna fall off again, I have a good feeling. That thing seems to like to tip, I think. I'm the best YouTuber. Well, thank you very much for your support, guys. Appreciate that.
I'm the best YouTuber.
Raptor,
hello, Nazca, and hello, RJ. Good to see you. Good to have you all here. Again, those of you on voice tech, maybe consider switching to push to talk if you wouldn't mind, for the courtesy of 500 other people. That'd be very kind of you, if you wouldn't mind.
My game crashed.
Okay, come on back whenever you're ready. Yeah, this thing, wow, it just loves to just fall off the side. I don't know what that is.
Yeah.
Flippy, am I following you,
Jacob,
back up?
Quit
following so close, Zero.
Pardon?
Because I'm going to have to do this time and time again. All right, if we need any more equipment, I'll be ready to take requests in about 5 minutes. 5 minutes, I'll start taking some requests to get some more equipment for us. Come on there. There we go. I finally got her unlocked here. Yeah, don't ask for shout-outs. I'll say hi to you. If you're chatty in chat, just like Taylor Fuchs or even Tanner Posse, you suck too, Tanner. But he's just kidding, so that's all good. Hey, we like to have a good time here, so we're happy you're all joining us and tuning in. Farming Simulator should be $39.99.
Hey,
available,
Jacob,
on Steam for PC, PS4, Xbox, and apparently the Nintendo Switch now, that new little Nintendo coming out. This is Farming Sim 17. All right, I'm moving, Zero.
$34.99.
Yeah, copy that.
$34.99?
Yep, I just looked at it.
Oh, $34.99. Okay. See, look at this. Once I load it up, dude, every time this thing just falls off.
Flippy's
tipping. Just tell me when you need to back up, Raptor.
It's gonna be every like 2 inches. This is a problem. We've got ourselves a problem here. You believe in me? I believe in me too. Give me your energy, chat. Where are those circle sevens? Give me those salutes so we can get up this hill. Are we gonna be able to make
Raptor?
It? I don't know.
Oh my god, I'm lagging.
All right, is this better?
All right,
guys, back up, stop.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop it again.
Stop.
This thing has been the bane of my existence.
If you guys want to go ahead, we'll meet you there.
Alright guys, watch your background noise. Warfighter, start poking people and telling them to pay attention. We gotta have some good quality here, folks. Circle 7 to all of you in chat, thank you very much for tuning in. We really appreciate having you here.
Why is there a random tree in the middle of the street? What's the password?
Plow, P-L-O-W. Herpaderp's coming back, so get ready for another latency.
Thank you.
I'm gonna back this thing, and maybe this will be a little bit better if I do it.
Yeah.
I should probably... It's probably better the way I had it, but we're gonna troubleshoot it, because we've had 3 problems with it this way, so we're gonna flip it around.
FYI, Raptor, Josh is upgrading one of the stock trucks to give it like almost 1,000 horsepower.
What?
That'll be great.
Oh, he's waiting there at the...
Hey, Raptor, it's Fleisch's Big Man, I'm back.
Welcome back, man.
How's it going?
Good.
That's good. Just joining the game right now, sorry for that.
Excellent. We can't strap it down, unfortunately. There, you can't strap vehicles down, though. It would be nice. Be nice if we could. All right, folks. Again, if you guys are enjoying what you're seeing here, go ahead and hit that like button. We would love to see your support. Let's get up over 1,500 likes on this one, folks. We got so many people watching us. Oh, look at that. The trailer's uneven, so it just kind of likes to pull it off the edge. So no matter what I do, it's going to, I think, pull off. So again, guys, if you're enjoying what you're seeing here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, too. We really appreciate your support. Dude, this is not going to work, so I'm going to drive this one here manually. So go ahead and go around me. I'm going to drive this one here manually myself, Zero, if you want to come up. Let's get up the hill. That's a no-good.
If anybody wants to bring up on the hill and let me flip my
guys are talking over each other. That's not going to work, guys. One at a time.
If anyone wants to come down to the bottom of the hill and help me flip my truck over, that'd be awesome.
All right, there's a flipped over truck at the bottom.
I know, I was about to tell you.
2018? Oh, well, it'll have to be 2019 version. We had so much problems with this Buffalo, or the Scorpion King. I'll be back for my trailer. All right, folks, I'm going to take requests in about 1 minute here for equipment, so just stand by, just wait. We'll be ready in just a moment. You like the vlogs? Well, good. I'm calm with people. I try to be, but if you irritate me, I'll go off. Right, Daniel?
Daniel.
Yeah.
He got yelled at earlier because we were trying to find what map. And
yeah.
But that's right. Daniel knows. We're all, even though I was irritated with him, Daniel's a good kid. If you're going to be in the Huebde area and you're looking and single and ready to mingle, Daniel is available, ladies. Or guys. Or just ladies.
Or guys. Or just ladies and guys.
Just the ladies, Daniel?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just the ladies.
All right. Sorry, fellas. All right. Well, what are you going to do, Daniel? Oh, but you are a swimmer, though, right? You sure the ladies?
Yep.
Okay. Anyway. Equipment's here. All right, let's take some equipment requests. First come, first serve. What do we need?
Can I have a JCB that does not have the things on it?
All right,
can I just get another attachment for the JCB instead of, like, the pusher?
All right, chainsaws have been purchased. What's the other attachment for a JCB we want?
Just, like, something other than the pusher on the front.
That's not a pusher, though. That's a log grabber.
No, like, I'm down at the Stanton sawmill.
Oh, you mean for the front loader?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. You mean you want, like, a bucket?
Yes, please.
Oh, I got you. All right, let's get you
I'll take the Challenger MT-900E. Double wheels.
What? For what?
The highest, horsepower.
Sweet, thank you.
It's the most powerful Challenger.
For what, though?
To have this extra, You can't
come up with a good justification for why you want something super expensive. Yeah, I'd like a Lamborghini, you know, for a grocery getter. Not falling for that one.
Why a Lamborghini tractor?
Okay, why don't we take another track Challenger then?
For what though?
For more tipper transport.
No, we'll be using the semis for that.
We just need the semis for that.
Yeah, I mean we bought a ton of semis, so the. Sometimes the less equipment, the better, because otherwise we'll
if
have
you
like
need a semi, there's,
12 trucks sitting around.
Being used at four.
You bought the wrong chainsaw.
No, dude. I just purchased whatever one.
He bought the chainsaws.
All right, let's get to work over here, site. Let's see. I want the other tipper brought up behind the other one. Let's go ahead and clear the way here. Isno, go ahead and start cutting and stacking in front of the. Let's put the grinder on the Shadow. Move that chipper to the other side. Let's let the JCBs work into the center. Let's get this tractor out of the way here, gentlemen. Remember to turn off your vehicles. Let's spread out and start working here, folks. Let's get that that Scorpion King kicking.
CO2.
All right, let's get moving those vehicles, folks. If you're interested in joining us, hop on now. Our server's ready to rock. No, train guy, I think you were in a good spot. Shadow just going to bring it to the other side. Roll ahead a little bit.
Moving back to give him more room.
Let's make sure we can... Can you keep moving up so I can get another... let's see if we can just get the tractors out of the way of the entrance. Whoa, Shadow, whoa.
I love this ice drive.
Keep moving. Pull up all the way to the edge of those JCBs and then stop there. Perfect.
There.
All right, Zero, go ahead and move those JCBs out of the way. Let's move those into the center. Shadow, go ahead and park that midway into his tractor. That should be perfect. Nope, not into him.
Not that far.
Into the middle, not into the truck itself.
Herbert dip first.
Zero, grab that other one.
Flower bike. Yeah.
All right, there we go. All right, and then Isno, you can drop off the logs in the center.
Wait a second.
Isno, we want a 4-meter cut.
Oh, okay.
All right.
You need some help with the
You can just,
there?
yeah. What is it there?
There we go. Alright, Shadow, yep, there you go. Keep backing it in. There you go.
Okay, never mind.
Alright, perfect. Alright, drop it there, Shadow, and go park the semi somewhere off out of the way. And you can do stump grinding in the meantime, and we'll assist with the loading. Alright, let's get started. Isno, Zero Hero, hop in those tractors. Into the Probably JCB not. Or into the stump grinder, one of the two. Or, I mean, not Isno, but Rizzo, sorry. Alright, let's grab these logs, let's go.
Firebug, back up.
Alright, this is going to be a pain. These little logs are always tough.
Man, the mini-map is a little off.
Yeah, the mini-map is off. Is that stump grinder on? Someone want Zero, you want to grab that grinder? Who's moving Grandma into the retirement home right now? Flying Scotsman. What's going on, man? Background noise, man. Put yourself on push to talk, guys, if you got background noise. If Grandma's coming over. If you're playing Jenga in the background. Just for courtesy for others, that's all.
Is it okay for you that I off-road in my truck?
Alright, well, we need the grinder on. Guys, hey, when someone asks you to do something, guys, it's either 10-4 or no can do. I mean, communicate here. If you don't want to do something, that's fine, but just got to say. So we can get the job done.
Prepare both to here for a second so you guys can push against me.
Wait a minute. Do we have this thing on load?
Hey, Raptor. I'm trying to join. I have the map installed, but I can't.
If you're having any trouble, it's kind of on you to troubleshoot. Everything should be functioning if you're if you've selected the only
go on Fireboy
one in the live stream room. All right, there we go. There goes our first log. Yeah. Perfect. All right, trucks are going to start filling up here pretty quick. JCBs, let's get to work. Is no remember 4 meters on those cuts, man.
Yep, it's 4 meters.
Shadow, what are you doing, dude? You're not participating here. Hey, Shadow. Hey, Shadow. Hey, Shadow.
Yeah.
Yeah, hop back in the tractor trailer that you just bailed out of and park it somewhere nicely, man. Out of the way of the working vehicles. Come on, man.
A-Raptor, is the first or third a game?
What? Sorry, I don't know what you said, man. Sorry.
There are 3 games. In multiplayer screen.
You're looking for Raptors game.
The first.
You're looking for the one called Raptors game. When will we do farming? You can watch our farming series on YouTube if you guys want to subscribe to see more farming. You can check that out. Also, if you want to farm yourself, come join us on the TeamSpeak. This is the only way that you can become a part of it. So don't ask for the game name. Don't ask for the server. First, hop onto the TeamSpeak, download what you need, and then we'll help you out. Because we want to be able to communicate with you guys. It's much more fun if we can actually chat with you. So again, if you guys are liking it, hey, thank you very much, Kyle, for hitting that subscribe button. Yeah, if you guys are liking it, go ahead and subscribe. And also, go ahead and hit that like button, too. Let's get up to 1,500 likes on this one. Show our logging crew some support. We got more people joining all the time. Also, I want to see some more people on here, too, on our TeamSpeak at all times. So if you guys are really enjoying what you're seeing here, remember, you guys can always join us for more. Princess Big Man, you drove the front loader all the way up here. That was meant for the chip site. Why'd you bring that all the way up here?
Oh, shit, no. That's my bad.
All right.
I'll bring it all the way back down.
You have to bring that back. Where was our front loader that had the log fork on it? Did we have one?
I think it went to the other site.
Oh, okay.
I got it coming up the hill.
All right, there you go.
Hey, people in JBLs, can you like...
JCBs.
JCBs. Can you like...
JCBs.
Can wait for you before you go?
Hey, dude, if you want to wait for the JCB. Daniel. Can I start calling you Daniel-san? Like, I want to feel like Mr. Miyagi. Yeah. Like, I have to Daniel teach you the way. Daniel-san. No karate here. It was a good movie, man. Best movie. Uh-oh. Accidentally dropped my fork. Uh-oh. I need my knife and my fork. There we go. Picked it up. No problem. Oh, you can't because you're on Chromebook? Well, you guys can still join the TeamSpeak if you want to chat and stuff. We've got so much room, you guys. You can talk to all the famous people of the Rat Pack, including Bacon himself, Pixel, Palm, Uthris, of course, Bolt Sauce, anybody who also is a YouTuber or has their own channel. Not so much Daniel. Isno, man, you got to... Isno, what are you doing, dude? You're dropping... Hey, Isno, you're not...
Go one at a time.
Isno, you're dropping these trees off without cutting them, man. Do you know that you have a...
You can back up again.
This tree here that you just dropped off wasn't your fault?
No.
Well, why aren't you cutting the logs into 4 meters?
I am.
Okay. Well, I'm seeing 2 logs here that are full length and not cut into 4 meters. Is somebody getting out and doing it with a chainsaw?
Synchronization. He gets stuck and just cuts it all the way.
Oh, okay.
One tree.
Gotcha. All right. All right, that makes sense then. Yeah, yes, TeamSpeak is available on iPhone and Android. So you can use it on the go. Yeah, it does cost money, but it's not much.
It's like $2.
Yeah.
$4.
Let's see. Rizzo, I'm going to go ahead and push the pile from behind here.
Hey, Daniel, I need you to move the chipper off the trailer of the truck real quick.
I don't think I can move these. Oh, we're going to have trouble with these logs again.
The conveyor's hitting the trailer.
Firestarter, are you in here again? Boy, would I like you on our log cutter right now.
Okay.
There we go.
Wait, is it Scar talking?
Yes, sir.
Look at that, man. So polite and everything like that. That's the kind of community we've got here, folks, and that's what we strive for. So if you want to be a part of it, there you go. People like Scar, who just showed up.
Let's go.
Scar, are you just joining our TeamSpeak today or what?
Yep.
Just today?
Yeah.
Well, welcome aboard, man. Hopefully we see you here much more often.
Okay, you're
I can already
good
tell
to
you're
going
to be a good teammate, man. Thanks for being here.
Not a problem.
All right, let's...
Can someone on the red team happen to come down the road and help me a little bit? I flipped my truck again.
Let's see. Go Swim, you want to circle back and help out our good friend who tipped?
Can.
If you can. Well, let's try not to block the road or any of the pathways, too, for too long.
Scar.
Guys, there's a full team just
you want to do...
Well, hello, Daniel Campbell. Good to see you.
Oh, not Daniel.
Jace Hunter, hello, and hello to Eric Ginyard in chat as well. Guinard, there you go. What's up? How you folks doing? Come on, log, there you go. I can't believe that. I want a patch for this conveyor. When more than 75% of the log is on the conveyor should have the ability to pull it in. I mean, what's the point of a conveyor if you can't do that?
That's so true.
It's just realistic, man. I just can't tell you how many... How many times I've wanted to scream because the conveyor won't do what it's supposed to do, which is, you know, to convey.
Oh. To convey.
It can't convey.
Yeah, exactly. Can't convey.
I want that. That's what I want in the patch notes. Conveyor now conveys. What?
Conveyor now conveys.
Trek IR, first person, joystick.
Wow, the immersion is real over at your place, man. Yes. Almost too real, possibly? Oh. You might get a fine.
If it was too real, I'd be using the, Oculus Rift.
You know what you could do is just fire up a little diesel engine in your room so those fumes...
Yeah.
just so the fumes get through.
The only thing the chipper is conveying is how stubborn it is.
Yeah, it's like the... It's the best and the worst thing at the same time.
First level team, head to the mill.
Man, these logs are a pain over here.
I'm doing this shit job. Doing a shit job.
There we go. Zero Hero, the man with the plan, hopping up into the line of danger. Don't worry, Zero, that conveyor won't be able to pull you in. It's a conveyor belt. It's ineffective.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to move this log forward because it won't move in.
There, I got that one going. Oh, there we go. There it's going, man.
Is it going?
Yep, they're both going in.
Nice.
Now we'll just have to grab that one from the back. Just push it over and tip it in. All right, we got some more logs over here from ISNO, folks. You can't join the server? Oh.
No.
Again, just check your mods. You'll need to be making sure you got the correct map and everything like that. If not, still hang around. You guys are more than welcome to be here.
I just downloaded the right map, so...
Oh.
We have to make sure you close the game.
Hold on. Rezo. Fall back. Right, there we go. Right, pull it back. Can you put your phone and pull it?
Grab it with your forks there, Rizzo. Close your clamp onto it. Tip your... you might have to tip it forward for it to fall into place. You get onto the TeamSpeak by checking the links down below in the description.
What are you doing to Rizzo?
Guys, watch your background noise.
Yep.
Come on, guys. Holy God.
Rizzo.
TMG logging. More Boomer Troopers. Thank you very much for your support. That's Austin. And that's awesome. Thank you very much for your support. Although I'm curious,
man,
as to why.
What is Shadow doing?
What's Shadow doing? Shadow, what are you doing, man?
Dying.
Hey, man. Hey, Shadow. If you're not all right, Shadow. Here's the thing, man. We there's a lot of people who want to join, and our space is limited. So if we get another report of you causing trouble and making it more difficult for those who want to play, We're gonna have to get some room so other people can join. You see what I'm saying?
Sorry.
Okay. Let's just don't worry about that. Just don't let it happen again, man. We want you here.
Short version.
So be helpful. Just be helpful. That's all. It's more fun if we're all participating in everything. Leola, thank you.
Raptor, do you want to go in first?
I'll come in there first. If I can actually...
So, does anyone want to crack a joke?
Yoke?
Yoke. A yoke.
You want to hear a yoke? Yoke, yeah. Daniel?
Yeah.
Alright, what's joke? It's called my grades.
Ho-ho.
Oh, damn.
What do you mean your birth?
Wow, what is going on? This log is, like, locked. There we go.
Hey, you want to hear a joke?
What's up?
My life. Your social life.
Raptor, you made it actually work. I didn't even have to touch him.
I know. I'm getting better at the...
That was, yeah, that was good.
It's about understanding the limitations of the conveyor, not about the JCB. Yeah. Wow, isn't there's like 9 trees over here, man, that this thing has been not cutting right.
It's the same tree.
That's Scorpion King, I tell you. It's not a king at all. It's more of a Scorpion Prince is what we're going to call it now. Actually, that should be a version of the Scorpion King.
That's a... Switch says it's life.
Uh-oh.
Middle of war.
I think I hear a Wobbles. What's up, Wobbles?
Hello there. What's up?
We're not on Twitch. We're on YouTube right now.
No mentions.
Wobbles, you coming to play Farming Sim?
Not delay.
Hope
today you'll die.
Oh, so soon then, right? You coming to play? Come on, you Wobbles. You wouldn't come meet me in Europe, dude. Now you won't meet me now.
No.
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 Alright, do we need any more equipment or anything, folks? How are we doing?
Need a more powerful tractor, because this thing... It's not big enough.
Don't tell me it's not big enough. I just saw you doing 90. up the road. You can tell the kids were impatient. It's like, the Lamborghini's not fast enough. I think we're going to need to attach a space shuttle to it.
Okay. I'm a car person, and Ferraris are boring, and Lamborghinis are boring.
What?
R34.
Kid, I highly doubt you've ever even driven a Lamborghini or a Ferrari.
Yeah, because you say it's boring.
Dad, you don't sound like you're old enough to drive.
I am not. If you want fun, you buy a new Vancouver.
He's yelling, but he's not really saying anything. Just saying a lot of words in a loud voice. I like cheese!
Okay. Yeah.
Yes, we all like cheese. Gouda's the best. I also like a good Havarti. Yeah. Yes, Havarti is very nice as well. Havarti is a cheese from Denmark.
Yeah.
I've never heard of it.
It's delicious.
Watching her.
Gouda is a cheese from the Nederlands.
Gouda is the best cheese.
I was trying to impress Wabi with my... My knowledge of the Nederlands, and of course he's just muted himself. Warfighter's there! Yay, Warfighter! A Dutch person heard me. All right, cool. Say Gouda, Warfighter.
Hoda.
Hoda? Oh Christ! I forgot you guys do that Hoda crap. Hoda cheese.
Hey, well, there you go. If you want to cut those trees up on the tipper, on the chipper, just to make them go in.
This conveyor's got to work more effectively. There you go. I was just helping out Rizzo. I bumped into you. Oh, what? How did my forks drop this?
Hey, Fireboy, you can grab a JCB.
Doesn't seem like the log forks can close all the way.
You're fine, Herb. He's big enough.
Or not.
Whoop, other way. Other way. Do I think you're cool? Absolutely, Jace. You're a supportive member of our community. So that's pretty cool. So thank you for that. Nederlands, hoi, hoi, hoi.
Shadow, go forward. Oh my god, what are you doing?
Working it in a better spot.
Hey, Shadow.
Up the mountain?
All right, Shadow.
I see.
Hey, Shadow. I think it's time to take off, man. I gave you a warning, dude. And now you.
I was just gonna move.
No, man. You parked a semi on the top of a hill, which is something we didn't need you to do. And your job
was
to.
Up a place for...
No, dude. You didn't need to do that to grind some stumps, dude.
Yes,
all right.
I did.
This is the absolute last one, though, man. I mean. Where could have you parked that better? Name 150 different spots that are not the mountain that are better around here. Perhaps that flat ground here, or
everywhere.
Maybe where you're next to. Come on, man.
But right here.
Shadow, you make people not even want to watch the stream too, because then we got to yell at you, and it makes us look bad, man. Well, why do you want to do that, man? Don't do that.
I don't.
Well, you did.
Sorry.
All right. Well, this is the absolute last one, man. because there's a lot of people who want to join, and you guys are all welcome to join now. We don't want any goofing off. We want to try to do this as right as possible. It's already difficult enough as, you know, conveyor belts. We got log clogs all the time at the conveyor belts. You know, we got Scorpion Kings that won't cut things to 4 meters, that kind of thing, so...
I was going to say about the Scorpion King, if you double hit X, it will just drop it, so be careful with the X button.
I don't know when we'll do more farming live streams. We do have a farming map on the Giant's Island, so I might go live stream that maybe next weekend if you guys want to see that, so that would definitely be good. Oh, thank you, chat, reminding me about autosave. Do we have autosave? Great. Autosave is on, so we're good, but just in case, let me just save it anyway. There we go. All right, everything good we did up to this point is good to go. All right, folks, do we have any wood chip trucks heading back to location?
I already dropped one.
Oh, wow, we already had some wood chips delivered. Very good. Excellent work on the other team. Guys, if you want to join, just check down below in the description. Most of your questions can be answered in the description down below. Joining the TeamSpeak, all that information's on our TeamSpeak, so you'll have to use the link down below to get on.
The data one is almost full.
All right, I think putting more and more logs in here is just not... Yeah, nothing wants to go. It's just not moving.
You kind of got to cut the logs in the thing.
Isno, are you cutting these 4 meters?
Yes.
Okay, well, I'm seeing 6 meters, I swear. Oh, maybe that was my manual cut. It's just amazing to me how, like, some of these logs are literally sitting in... literally in the chipper, and they're just sitting there. They're not moving at all.
Oh my, what just happened to Zero?
What the hell?
Getting out.
Yeah, I just flipped over for some reason, and now I'm upside down.
Oh, what up, Shadow?
I saw him doing flips in the air, and now he's...
Can someone please help me?
That was weird.
Hey, where at?
I'm over here at Raptor.
Rizzo's got it. We're alright. He's gonna help. Go ahead, Rizzo, push him. There you go. We got it.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
All right, let's work on that conveyor, folks. We gotta get the conveyor working.
Players.
Oh, we're full.
Yep.
All right, somebody will leave shortly, so stand by. Someone will take off soon.
I'm sitting here cooking a reef.
Yeah, Shadow's gonna leave soon.
No, I'm not gonna leave anyway.
Well,
I don't think
we'll see about that, Shadow.
Still
yeah,
here.
I don't think that was a question.
Fuck yeah.
Because I'm watching you.
Is the train guy there? Because apparently he is. AFK.
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. Just
wait. Yeah, train guy's getting loaded up with chips.
We need some more guys in the JCB set for him.
Same with Priceless Big Man.
Alright, get it off me.
I am at the sawmill in JCB.
Rizzo, get it off me. Cut it, Rizzo, cut it. Thank you.
Damn.
Someone's just tabbing around.
Alright, train guy, grab some of those.
Yep.
No.
Lucas, are you there? Stand in front of the chipper, Lucas, you there?
Oh, come on, test it.
I don't know if this Lucas guy is here. Lucas, if I don't hear from you in like 10 seconds, I'm going to open up a space, because I just kind of see you standing in front of the chipper, but no actual productivity coming from you.
I think you might have crashed.
I mean, he may have crashed. I see him moving on occasion.
Yeah, me too.
He's like stuck in there.
He's like looking around and stuff.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, he's just there.
Alright, I'm just gonna... Alright, Lucas, if you were there, I'm sorry,
he's
but...
he's moving now.
Well, I don't hear him.
Yeah, I don't hear him either.
Yeah, I don't.
But he's not really doing anything to... Well, we don't really...
He's just kinda sitting there.
Lucas, hop in a truck, man, at least. We'll start cutting some logs and getting them into the chipper. One of the two.
Jake's coming left.
Jacob turned up, I think.
Yeah, that happens.
He actually lost connection to the TeamSpeak also.
How did I upload a video while live streaming? Because they're uploaded beforehand, and I put them on timers to release on certain days. A lot of the videos that you guys watch have been done days in advance, so if you're, like, yelling at us during a certain campaign about not to do something and we're doing it, it's probably because we didn't know them. We were, like, 10 episodes ahead. That kind of thing. Get to the choppa! Hello! How are you? Good to see you.
Hi, Gravel.
Man, we got a mess over here. Zero, let's... Oh, dear God.
Whoa.
Shane Cromwell. Great stream. Wonderful. Thank you very much for your support. Appreciate that. Wow.
Let's,
Nice. Thank you for your donation. Yeah, I'm gonna come over there and help. Train guy, you want to? Let's do this. Train guy, we're gonna bring a log over to you to load in. Here's your load and log. You load that one, and we're gonna tidy up the pile. And then you come over when you need something else. Me and Zero are gonna be untidying up a little bit.
First truck is at 61%, just so you know.
Roger. Thank you.
The password for today.
Plow.
What's the truck at?
Capital P.
Yep, that's right. We might be full though.
Yeah, I think we are.
What's my computer name? My computer's called Super Mega Death Machine 9000.
Yes!
The server name, though, if you want to know what the server name is, which I think you might be asking about, first join the TeamSpeak. We'll get you all that information as soon as you join the TeamSpeak. And we do have a full server anyway, so if you can't join right away, just be patient.
Just beside the chipper, right beside the truck and stuff, there's two full logs. Maybe we can clean that up.
All right, let's make a real nice pile here, Zero. I think we can do it, man. Let's make this thing look pretty.
What up, Gravel?
The silage levelers are great for pushing logs.
Oh, that's a good point, too.
I've got a few logs for Raptor.
Go drop those off for train.
Hey, Rizzo. Just on my side where I am right here.
I'm getting the sawmill ready.
Just right here, Rizzo.
No one's doing anything. We have a log build up at blue team.
Hi, Kirby. How's it going? All right. Random inspection. Shadow, what are you doing?
He's just sitting there.
Shadow?
He's grinding a log. He's grinding.
Oh, you're grinding a log right now?
Oh, train guy.
He's getting the stumps.
Okay.
Train guy, go.
Eating them.
You're hungry for stumps? Okay.
No, my tractor needs fuel.
Your tractor needs fuel already?
What? Already?
No. Oh, it'll be cool.
Well, I guess that must be what happens when you do 90.
I didn't do 90.
That's what a lie sounds. Wow, I want that on a shirt. I didn't do 90. Available now in the Rat Pack store.
Yes.
You should make
hoodies, coffee mugs, and of course, my favorite, I don't know. Throw pillows.
The throw pillows.
What's up? What's up, Shadow?
Whoa. We have all these random...
I'm making a pile here. I'm 28. I'm 28 years old.
Can even any tractor in the game do 90?
Depends on, I guess, if you're looking at kilometers or miles. I'm sure there's a...
What are you meaning, kilometers or miles?
Well, you said, can it do 90? Well, it depends on whether we're kilometers. You'd probably be able to do 90.
None of the tractors can do...
Maybe. Well, what about the JCB Fast Track downhill with rockets on it?
Yes, with rockets.
With the space shuttle.
Jet rockets.
Look at this pile here. Oh, Zero. Damn it, Zero. I made a nice pile. It just rammed right into it.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. Go to the, and push in right there. Push forward and you'll tip them. No, yep. And that'll go right a little bit more. Push right. There you go. Now push it. There we go. Push. There you go. Perfect. Now get the other one back on the other side. Yeah, that's good. There you go.
Don't come with me.
It's got another delivery of a JCB. Nice.
Excellent. Thank you.
What's the load status?
89%.
I'm at 82%.
Princess, are you going to take that load down as soon as it's full?
Yeah, sure. I can.
Oh.
I'm up at the sawmill.
No.
Getting another JCB set up for when the trucks
come
here.
I can't see.
Alright.
You need a truck to go
down.
I can't see. Oh, no, that was a good punch there.
I'll start just going for the bigger logs.
Yeah, we have a lot of delivery trucks here. It's kind of making it congested. Oh, slippy.
I'm under 300 liters.
Yeah, go swim. Let's organize some of those trucks maybe down the road a little bit. Let's put them in a line leading out just in case we need to take one. There's actually a pretty good flat spot down there, so let's lead him out of the zone a little bit. I'm gonna hop out of one of these JCBs and drive a tractor trailer around a little bit.
I think we've got too many logs at the thing.
You just gotta cut them up a bit more and they'll go in.
All right, okay.
Stop putting logs in. You just gotta wait.
All right, okay. I'll wait.
Oh jeez, Herbiderp, what's happening?
I don't think we have to go any further than that.
Heads up, train guy. Just if Rizzo, if you just cut them up, they'll start going in.
I think where Ghost Swim Park is perfect.
I'm at 90.
Wait, can you bump into me again? so we get it straight.
I'm at 93%.
Never mind.
Yeah, it's kind of hard for me to push in.
Right, Rezzo, do you want me to pop these in?
Probably like one more log and I'll be filled.
Oh, Isno with the pile, nice.
Rezzo, do you want me to pop this in?
Yeah, go for it.
Copy that. Oh, I need to move this over a little bit.
I should be full just after this.
Oh, Zero with a nice delivery at the chipper.
At 99.
That's awesome, man.
Thank you.
I'll get you from the other side.
Oh,
Dan, do you want to hop in that other JCB or what?
I'm just checking.
Is that the light? Oh my god.
Whoa.
I only need one more log and I'm full.
Tip your thing forward. Drive forward and then tip forward. There you go.
Ooh. Okay, I'm out of here.
And now tip forward.
Sorry,
there you go.
Oh, shoot.
There you go. Perfect. Right there.
Okay, then hold on.
Wants to move the back truck up, I'm moving out.
Right, okay.
All right, we got our first delivery of chips coming in from site 2. The eastern site. Go swims up. Very good. Excellent. I really do like the JCB. It's the most fun, I think, is grabbing a log, throwing it onto the thing, or keeping a pile organized. Isno likes the... Yeah, we all have our enjoyment. Watch it semi-moving forward. All right, grab a piece of equipment, boys.
Hey, Raptor.
What's up?
I think the stump is glitched. I can't get it.
Are you trying to drive over it? Oh, okay.
No, I'm not.
Just keep it there and push down. It's all the way.
All right, there you go. I'm just keeping the pile organized for the loaders. Do I like Alan Walker songs? I don't think I've heard of him.
Who is him?
No, you're not late. Stream's just been going for a little bit. And plenty of you guys are watching.
Yeah, it's only been going for 5 hours.
Going for an hour.
Only for an hour, yeah.
You got 10 more hours to go.
Wait, really?
Yeah, why not?
Raptor, can we do 24?
I don't know, but Train Guy and Zero, before you guys come back to the pile, let's clean up the logs in the center of the map here.
I'll be that.
I'm gonna make a pile for you guys to grab from here.
Copy that. Rezzo,
you
can
gravel?
Rezzo, can I put these in?
Hey, derp.
Yeah.
Why is there a truck up there?
There's a truck up there because Shadow drove it up there because it needed to go up there apparently. And
hold on, do what?
Thank God he was here to drive a tractor.
I'll grab it and take it back down.
Might be easier if we shift everything back so the log pile's not on a hill.
All right, just start here. We'll come over a good place you can start doing it. Like if you want to start putting them like in this area.
Oh no, are you kidding me? Truck up here on the hill is stuck.
That's your fault, Shadow.
Yeah, this area where these two logs are, it's pretty flat.
Yeah, I can work on that. I want to make it easy for you guys.
Oh yeah, I mean, there is a little gap underneath it, so it would be easier for us to get under the logs to grapple them.
You want them more sideways like they are right now?
If possible, but if anything, just whatever you can get it to.
Yes, you guys can all join the farming server, but you have to join the TeamSpeak first with the links down below in the description.
Alright, do you want to drag those logs out or?
Second load's full.
I love the articulation on this trailer and truck, driving through like the ice and stuff. And
hey, Gravel, you gotta cut it in half. The big freaking tree, you can't just shove it in.
Yeah, that won't work.
It's too long.
Yeah, 4 meters is best, I think, for the grinders we're working with here today.
Raptor, can you push it in a little?
Stand by. I'll help you out.
What if we were to try using a
okay,
bucket?
Great.
And just having...
There you go, you got the other half.
Shortest
good job, Raptor.
I think it would be smarter using a log trailer to load them in, actually.
Can we get a bobcat stump cutter?
Yep, purchasing one now.
Can we get a Lamborghini stump cutter?
Can we get a Lamborghini?
Yeah, can we get a Lamborghini tractor?
Alright, I bought one.
I need an upright.
They actually have Lamborghini tractors.
Yes,
yeah.
They do.
Yeah, they do.
You do, actually.
We gotta use it.
A Lamborghini tractor's not fast enough for Shadow.
Yeah,
it only does 300, dude.
No, and it's Bugatti Veyron.
Shadow, turn your lights off, man, for latency.
But, by the way, can you buy the most expensive Valkyra with double
You can
wheels?
Just release it there.
I want skill points.
I think the most I'll spend on you is, like, maybe 10 bucks.
Maybe a small fry.
Yay!
Not even 10 bucks.
Wow. Do I like cakes? Of course, who doesn't like cake? The cake, though, is a lie.
I like cake.
I like cake.
Do a mowing live stream? Guys, should we do a big mowing live stream? Is there like a big map? Like a field map that we could do? That'd be kind of cool if we were to go mow like a stadium or something.
Actually, Raptor,
I know about
see,
one.
Cool.
Raptor, see the Scottish map? The
Raptor,
Aberdeen
I know
one,
about a map.
That has Russian. Like...
Hold on, Shadow.
Right,
someone
here.
Give us some information. Alright, we'll find a big map to mow sometime. Maybe there's a special map
one.
Just
it's
for
Russian.
Mowing. It'd be cool if there's a specialized
one.
Alright. Okay, we heard you 81 times.
We got some weird haunted logs here.
Uh-oh. Haunted logs, that's pretty typical in this game.
It's flying.
Where?
I should read the machine.
Raptor, I do know the map that's mostly grass and for livestock. I'll try and look up the name later.
Okay. Train guy, there's another log for you.
Hey, Daniel, if you want to, cut that.
Yeah.
And I can move it over.
Raptor, could you maybe borrow me $1 million?
No.
In a small loan of $1 million, man.
We got people standing around, guys, getting a piece of equipment. Get to work.
Hey, Herb, is this fine?
Right.
I mean, other than the big trees that are stuck there.
After this thing, I doesn't have enough rain.
I don't know if...
Go swim. What are you doing, bro?
Yes. Thinks I'm helping.
Go
what
swim. Alright. Go swim. There's this semi you could be hopping into. It's probably almost ready to go soon. We've been delivering quite a few logs to this one. Is that other semi on its way back?
I'm just dropping off right now.
Oh, okay.
Oh, sorry. I'm very sorry.
That's right.
There we go.
Hey, if you just want to hold off Scar for a sec, let me back up in and unload.
Yep, no problem.
It's like
Can we maybe buy the...
Yes, Daniel, you're very helpful.
Oops.
Can we buy the older wood chipper?
No, man, we're not buying anything else for a while. You're not even dealing with wood chipping, man.
Yeah, but...
Just be patient and do your task and we'll do ours. We're working as a team here, man. Good stuff.
What? I know about a really good mod.
Folks, again, if you're enjoying this, go ahead and hit that like button, and thank you very much for subscribing, so that way you know when we go live and everything like that, and of course when our next videos are up, you guys can also join our TeamSpeak to be a part of our live streams as well. So thank you very much in advance for your support, and again, check down below in the description to join the TeamSpeak, then we'll get you a link to download this map, and then you can join us here in Farming Simulator.
That is the picture. Careful. Careful, it's about to fall, and I'm lagging. Careful.
Oh, sorry, Slippy.
Yes, it is quite slippy.
Daniel, you're not annoying, man. You're a good
oh,
kid.
Oh, God, Slippy. You got
Raptor, if you just want to maybe send up two people to start pushing these wood chips and stuff like that, because the pile's getting kind of big.
All right.
I will go up there and help.
Yeah, we're going to need to change in the guard. Rizzo, we got a front loader up here. Oh, go swim. Why don't you hop in the front loader and help load, man, before you hop in the truck?
I'm gonna see if I can get the truck up on the hill.
I think you can
let's speed up the loading.
Yeah. Just raise it there.
There we go.
Bingo, what are you doing?
Trying to get
you're giving me a shout out? Well, thank you very much for the shout out. Appreciate that. It's very nice of you. There is a mowing map. Excellent. Alright, we'll take a look for that very soon. We'll find out where it is. We'll find it. English only in chat, too, please, guys. Helps us to communicate with you.
What, is the Russian people or something?
There's an open slot, by the way, but...
Well, we do have an open slot? All right, there's an open spot.
I jumped on it, don't worry.
I just lost connection.
Uh-oh. That's where the open slot came from.
Rip zero.
That's all right. It's first come, first serve. Well, I don't know. Maybe someone else will leave, or maybe we might have more open slots. Who knows? Maybe Shadow will decide to turn his lights on again, and I'll look over, and they'll be on, and he'll be asked to leave. I was watching him the whole time I said that, by the way. You should see how quick those lights went off. Oh, man. Good times. Shout out to me. Well, thank you. Appreciate that. You guys are great. Oh, NZ is rolling past. Oh, man. New Zealand would
be
sweet tomorrow.
Why can't I have my light on?
Because of latency, man. Every little bit helps. You know, not parking semi-trucks on the top of Mount Everest, not doing donuts. Those are things that are expected of you in life. Life can be very difficult at times. Rolling Pastures NZ, is that the name of the map? Okay, that's cool.
Yes, sir.
I don't know what a porter is. Andrew Lyons or Leons is telling me to get a porter. What's a porter? Do you guys know? Is that a brand of something?
Probably speaking French.
Port wine.
Port wine. Okay.
Need a Lambo.
I want everybody wherever they can do the most good. So if you see an empty skid steer or something and you're sitting in a semi-truck, maybe hop in that skid steer and load up so we can get the trucks out of here faster. Do whatever it takes to get the job done ASAP. Let's see how many logs we can move in our time here. Somebody could also sit at the grinders, too, and make sure that they're not getting clogged. We don't want a log clog.
That's what Angel's doing.
We also need people back at us.
Whoa, guys. You little kids, you gotta... Hey, Ford. You got echo and background noise, man. You gotta fix that. You got 10 seconds. Warfighter, standby.
Too late.
And then they just come right back in with the same problem. Hey, how come I was...
Alright,
we're good. Alright, very good. Thank you.
Do we have anyone at the sawmill pushing around the...
Yes.
The chips and stuff? Okay, sweet.
Man, some people really love to manage those chips. Chips.
For some reason, I love driving the semi-trucks.
Semi-trucks are great, man. Love pushing the chips around. Very good. Maybe I'll... I'm going to take the next load of wood chips down to the area, and then I'm going to help with the chips. So I'm going to do that. That's my next task. I'll mix it up a little bit for the viewers.
I want to...
Hey, Austin, take it slow, yeah.
All right, hold on, Scar. Bring it back. I'll tell you when. Press F1. And when it says unload, unload it. Don't click the unload here, because that just unloads it wherever. If you click the unload, it actually unloads it into the cell point.
Zero Hero, yeah, watch your typing, bro.
Sorry, I didn't mean that.
I'm good in the JCB, sometimes. It takes practice, I suppose.
I hate the front loader.
Come on.
Yeah, release it there.
Raptor, yep, I might need good. Your help to make sure that this big log doesn't fall back.
Uh-oh. All right. Lower it down gently, and I'll try to guide it into the chipper. There you go. Wow, that's huge, man. All right, lift your arm up. There you go. All right, perfect. Oh. Hold on.
Oh, this one
did. I'll give it a push. There we go.
Go on, Austin. Take the stuff.
There we go.
Right, good work, man. Rizzo, instead of standing in front of the chipper, hop into a JCB or grind stumps something.
Raptor, I want another. Can I go into JCB?
Is there an open one? Yeah, there is. Hop into
one
it.
One at four.
Hey, Raptor, this truck that's getting loaded up is at 95 if you want to take it right here.
Oh, the one that... Oh, okay. Sure. All right, someone switch out with me in the JCB. I'll park it nearby. Let's get some more folks in the JCBs, guys. We need more loading
Rizzo,
going on.
You go do that, man. You're just kind of standing there.
Well, he's kind of cutting the logs to length and everything. I saw what he was doing. Right, yeah, he's good. He's just making sure that they're going in. All right, time to roll. All right, let's take the semi back to the chipper. Or back to the sawmill. Wow, look at this. We've got like 95 trucks. All right, time to do some ice road trucking here, folks. I am going to be driving on an ice road very soon, so if you want to download this map again, all you got to do is check down below to the description. Get on the TeamSpeak. We'll give you a link there, our secret link. If you guys are still watching and enjoying, go ahead and hit that like button. Let us know you're liking it, you're loving it. Show your support. And, of course, subscribe so that way you know that we're going live streaming again and you guys can join us anytime. We do have two dedicated servers, by the way, for Farming Simulator, one of a farming map and one of a logging map. So whether you want to be a farmer or a logger or both, we do have two dedicated servers available with people on 24/7. Yes, it's awesome. You just missed the start. That's okay. All right, I'm coming back to to the sawmill now. It should be a little bit of a drive. Is someone else coming behind me too?
I wanted to check out what people are on.
Nope.
So I pressed tab and I freaking gotten a week.
You got a week? Did you say a vehicle?
Don't clear the track there.
Yeah.
All right, out under the ice we go.
We have no. Okay, Scar's thing coming. Okay. Wait before you load up the thingy. Yeah.
Hey, Rizzo, there's a tree or a log underneath the chipper. Maybe you want to grab that?
Okay.
Lucas.
Very cool.
Wait, mm-hmm. Gravel, wait.
Pretty good.
Randy Owens in the TeamSpeak server. Good.
A little
excellent.
Bit wild.
Very nice. Circle 7, everyone in chat. Your Circle 7 salute, guys. Thanks for your donations today, too. That was very nice of some of you to do that. Not expected, but always appreciated. And also, new people joining here today. Welcome, too, by the way, if you're in the live stream room with us. You guys are welcome here 24/7, whether or not we're streaming, whether or not we're live, whether or not I'm here. Come have some fun. All right. Wow, this is a longer drive than I thought for the
right?
chips.
Yeah, it is quite long.
You're this going to the train guy, how fast are you going? That.
How fast am I going? 20?
No, yeah, train guy, he is like hauling butt up towards you and just wrecked.
You wrecked?
That's why I always
that one turn
control.
That
you guys think that you can do 90 and then you roll the chipping truck and then you log off and that's why the communists didn't win.
Yeah.
Shadow back up.
That's why cruise control is my best friend.
How come you're going so slow? I can see you.
Now take your time.
Wait, because he's on the ice. Wait, okay.
Train Master Ultra.
Ice road truckers.
Hello. Oh yeah, they don't do above like what, 30? 20?
Yeah,
they don't go above
so
like
slow.
15.
Oh really?
Yeah, and I've seen them fall through the ice before.
If you guys go too fast, it'll wash out on the other side and blow out the ice.
I'm trying to fix the dogs here, yeah.
There is a little glitch you can get on the ice too.
Wait a second.
Train guy, get behind me, man. We're in a convoy. No need to pass. No need to speed. Just stay in a convoy, man. Single file. That's all you gotta do.
I love speeding.
What? Funny.
Yeah, a lot of you kids who don't have to pay an insurance bill. It's very interesting how quick you like to go. The moment you guys have to pay that insurance premium is the moment
that
you're signaling when you don't even need to. You're signaling in your own driveway.
Hard to throw punches.
So true.
I put my hazards on when I'm just backing, like opening the garage door. Making it seem like this, you know, alien spacecraft's landing.
I want the car.
I'm sure you do.
I want the R34 with 327 horsepower.
Thanks, Fireboy.
Wow, what a hill it is to get up here, man. Crazy.
A little over 30% grade, I believe.
As Robin's getting up there.
Alright, guys, we got two semis arriving at the sawmill.
Car is, like, broken.
Do we have anybody at the sawmill?
Herpaderp,
do you want the conveyors or anything, or you find just like push? What do you want to do?
I'm fine just pushing it. I mean, if you back it up in the right spot, you don't even need to worry about it.
All right, train guy, swing up on my, come up on my left then.
Oh wow. Okay. Oh god. Oh, okay. Slip it.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah, slip it.
We'll do this coordinated. We'll see if we can do a simultaneous delivery.
Fireboy right in front of me. Right. Ease patch of stumps are
ready. Bring it back, train boy.
Okay.
There you
slip
go.
Are in T-speak.
Turn that wheel. There you go. Turn it. There you go.
Yeah, I'm here. I have no idea what's going on.
All right, keep going.
Okay. I can try to back it up.
You can try that.
Keep turning it. There you go.
All right, right there.
Now straighten it up, train.
Someone, Austin, you need to move that JCB.
Slippy, can you push the thingy
all right,
to
let's
the right?
Back
so
it up a bit more,
like,
and right there should be good.
Okay. There, Daniel, I'll just load it
like
up better for you.
Wait, gravel, wait.
Like...
All right, there you go, train, you can unload.
Oh,
no, left
not
control
that.
I.
Is that
back
good, or do you
go
want
forward
more?
Just a little bit, there you go.
Yeah.
Now start moving forward a little bit, train guy. Just barely, not much.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, that should be good.
Raptor, just there so you know, we do have two JCBs that are not in use, the tractor and the front loader.
All right, guys, let's hop into a vehicle. If you're walking around, If you're not in a vehicle, you're not helping the group. Let's get it done, boys. Let's make some money.
Raptor, I have to go.
All right, see you, man.
You cannot push it into the sell point. It has to be dropped into the sell point.
Yeah, you have to use the front loader.
And there's an open slot just opened because Shadow just left.
All right, Zero's coming back.
Yeah, I'm coming back, boys.
Bye, Raptor.
All right, we'll see you.
Austin, push it up against the hill and up out.
Oh, train guy's already doing 90 down the breakneck hill. Hey guys, I rolled my truck. I can't believe it.
What was making the smell?
I didn't know vehicles could explode in this game, but mine did.
I made it happen.
Hashtag
Wait,
I gotta go.
Can they?
No, they can't.
Hashtag I gotta go.
Let me see if I can plow into a tree to a 90.
40. Wait, should I try?
Hashtag I'm going fast, mama.
From now on, I'm starting to take copies of W-2s and driver's license. I'm going to have to start my own company. You know what I mean?
You kind of want to close the call first.
It's going to be awesome.
What driver's license?
I don't know. We're
gonna can I get a
keep going.
Everyone's
going
to need
down a bit. Okay. Keep going.
It's like, honey.
Yo, man, you got to wait until the other
I got my class A. Oh, what are you doing with your class A? Oh, I'm going to go join a live stream. Good times. Jacob, we can hear you in the background there. There you go. Alright, out on the
ice. Oh, it's loading up fast. Keep going. It's so satisfying seeing all of the...
That's cool.
Yeah.
How about in Svenska there, Daniel? What? Oh, that's a bro.
That's make a bro.
Do something.
My tra-la-la.
Hey Raptor, any chance you can get a buzzer to straighten up these tires, or do you want me in a JCB?
What do you call the things?
Well, I'm not there at the moment. I'm on my way back, but yeah, tightening up any piles or.
Okay.
I mean, we know what to do at this point.
We're running out of.
I guess.
Run out of
what?
What
do you call the brown
kind of fish?
Where like the small thingies?
JCBs.
That we're loading up and selling.
Skid steers.
We have four JCBs up here that are working. We also have the front loader with the log cloth that's no one using.
It's my stripper name.
Really?
The log cloth.
The log cloth.
You guys are just jealous. I don't want to hear that.
I thought it was double logging.
Yeah, double logging. Also, a chipper trailer was another name of mine.
Yes.
And also, double wheeled front loader was. Well, that was my magician name. That was my magician name when I did.
Oh yeah, I can't
I did some magician work at the strip mall for a while, and that's that was my strip mall name.
Yes.
There you go.
Can't get those two mixed up.
Can't get those guys. Can't get those mixed up, man. Oh, telling the girlfriend's parents what you do for a living. I work at a strip mall. I'm a stripper. I gotta go. And then just peel out of the driveway. And be sure to signal because you don't want to back in it.
Smoke.
Yeah, there he goes, the magician. Yeah, a smoke bomb.
Yeah, it just pops.
But the best sense in the world, I gotta go.
Yeah, the best line in the world. I gotta make a T-shirt that just says I gotta go.
Hashtag gotta go.
Yeah, that will be awesome.
But a lot of the people we've realized that though, now. The people who want to join the TeamSpeak and are desperate to join the game are also the first
Monday
ones to leave.
Going to
so it's like, basically it's like this. It's like, hey, I gotta go.
I gotta go.
Yeah, the moment they can connect is
like, my backpack,
hey,
I
rolled the chipper trailer. You know that chipper trailer
for. When else I leave?
Alright, boy, who are you talking to? Are you on the phone with Grandma?
What?
Who are you talking to?
Who are you talking to?
Are you talking to us?
Like right in this area.
You're having your own conversation about leaving a backpack behind?
There's no drop it.
What's in the backpack? Button on, I don't know how that happened.
Who are you talking to?
That's how you do
roommate.
It, boys.
Who was it? Grandma?
No.
Roommate.
The maid?
Roommate.
Hey,
you know what? I'm gonna become a doctor, and whenever I have like time with the patient, I'm just gonna say I gotta go.
You're not gonna become a doctor, Daniel.
Well, I have good grades, so.
So what?
So. Yeah.
So you're gonna make a bunch of money?
Are you really gonna become a doctor? Really?
Yeah.
For real?
Maybe.
Maybe. I'm gonna move into the town you're in and make you my doctor. And then I'm gonna ask you dumb questions, and then I'm gonna say I've gotta go.
Okay, way to kill time.
To the bathroom.
Mr. Dino Man, I'm going to have to take your pulse. Oh, yeah, as soon as you know that thing they wrap around your arm to take your blood pressure? As soon as you wrap that around, I'm just going to leave and say, I got to go with it still attached.
I just gave up on life.
Yeah, you can't take that with you, dude.
Okay,
no, dude, I got to go.
I got to go.
You know what would be really cool now? See, now we need some placeables so we can set down cones and stuff to set up loading areas and stuff. That would be cool.
I'm at 81% there, Raptor.
Train guy.
Alright, roger that.
Directly after it. And train I woke guy, up like go. 3 hours later, I was just like, I'm gonna throw up.
Jace, Raptor,
what
I gotta leave.
What the fuck is going on with my mouth?
I gotta go.
Yeah,
folks, if
hey,
you're
have, like, a big
hey, Fireboy, are you having a conversation still with the roommate, man? You gotta mute your mic, man. Like, I don't need to hear about the fact that you know,
hold
lost
on,
your car
wait,
keys.
Wait. Go
couldn't
go
find
them. Wait, 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 right,
my
wait.
Must be messed up then.
Just mute yourself in the TeamSpeak.
Okay, go. Go,
all right,
go.
Folks, if you guys are enjoying what you're seeing, I want everyone to look down below in the little section where you'll type a comment and go ahead and just bring up the emoticon for a tractor. Oh. Let's see 5 tractors,
okay.
Everybody, from everybody, if you're enjoying what we're seeing here.
Okay, stall.
No, yeah, it is no. If the chipper's all filled up with logs like that, don't put more in. Wait for him to unclog it.
Yeah, wait for me to put that
in. Actually, I haven't done anything yet. Take it easy.
Where's our other JCB? Oh, he's over there. I see.
There you go. My... I hate logs that just slip away for no damn reason.
Where's those tractors, folks? Oh, I see Optimus 360 with the tractors. All right, GTA Gaming. What's up? How you doing?
You got a cut
classic
that
gamer, Oliver here. Cook. Night Grapping, Shane Crowell, hello, Andrew Leons, hello. Guys, if you're having a conversation in the background with Granddad and he's telling you another war story, if you're talking to the roommate or something, please put yourself on mute or push to talk, guys. There's a lot of people watching us, and be courteous to all those people. Don't be rude to those kinds of people, guys. You love the stream? Excellent. Thank you very much for your support. Very nice. You can't find any tractors? Oh, they're there. Oh, wow, Buckets of Bacon, number one fan.
Yo, Luca, what are you doing? Hold up a second.
You can leave all that, Rizzo. Just grab all the stuff that's outside.
Or don't wait.
You guys are doing a lot of talking, not a lot of working. You guys got a whole conga line of, like,
we have
inability.
Really good working here on the
Lucas, push the logs in from the other side. Go in front of the chipper and push them in over there.
Yeah.
This conveyor belt's got to be more effective, man. All right, a lot of talking, not a lot of working, guys. Come on.
They should make it bigger. They should, like, wider.
There you go.
Yeah, they should make it wider, and also, if 75% of the log is on the conveyor, it should just... suck it right up,
it,
man.
Yeah.
This is ridiculous that, like, a thing of bark, like a small little branch is hanging off and it's holding back an entire redwood.
Wait.
They're like, can I have the biggest tractor? And you're like, thank you. And you're like, sorry.
Blueberry, who are you talking to? Granddad?
Talking to you.
I can't even hear you, man. It sounds like you're talking to him into a pillow.
No, it sounds like you have your mic in your mouth.
You want the?
Are you sure he's talking into it?
All right, all you guys want the biggest, fastest tractor in the game for no reason. We already know what you're trying to do. We're already on to that level of DNA.
We on to you.
We know what's gonna. I'm gonna ask for the biggest, fastest tractor, and then I'm gonna. I gotta go.
I can't. Look.
All right, you guys. Hey, there's way too many JCBs holed up here. All right, Zero, get off the conveyor. Zero, hop into a skid steer. Let's get the job done here. All right, ladies, here's what's gonna happen. All right, Luke, go ahead and train guy and Isno, back off. Everybody back off. Luke.
I'm at 92.
Here's what we're doing.
Those logs will fill me up.
Luke, get over here and push some of these logs in. Push these logs. Luke, push these logs right up into the thing. Grab your JCB and start pushing. Angle your JCB to push that big log. Let's get that first one going. Lower your boom a little bit. Nope. Back up. Back up a little bit. Tip your boom down. Tip it down. There you go. And then push forward. There you go. Okay. You
hey,
were
Scar, what's
you were a little low.
Load status?
There you go. There you go. That's it. Yep. Keep pushing. There we go. We got some of them coming through. All right. There we go. This one's too heavy. All right. That's fine. We need like an extra boom or something here. All right. Isno, come on in. Drop off what you got. Train guy, you're going to come in from the other side.
Yep.
All right, Isno, you're first. Train guy, hold still. Isno, go ahead and drop and back off. All right, you're good. All right, train guy, you're up next. Let's go. This is how you get the thing done, folks. Sometimes you got to get in there and just get it done. All right, train guy, tip forward. You're good. Nope, tip forward, tip forward.
Hello.
All right, oh, you tip backwards. That's right.
Hello.
We'll have to just push that one in. All right, go swim, you're next. Isno, grab some logs, bro. Come on, man.
Hey, Scar.
You're wasting fuel.
Yeah, yeah.
Scar, are you there?
Yep, 82%.
You guys got to get closer to the chipper when you're pushing these in. All right, Lucas, push again. We're gonna need to push from the back.
96%.
I gotta be a traffic cop so we can get this thing loaded so we can get these trucks out of here. Lucas.
Probably one or two more logs and I'll be full.
All right, yep. go swim. Push towards me. Push these logs, guys. Push them into the chipper. They just need a little love and support. There you go. All right, now go swim. You're up next, Lucas. Get ready to drop off your log on that side. Yep. There you go. There we go. See, look at that. That log, that little log there should just be being pulled in. All these logs should just be pulled in, man.
You good now?
Yeah, 100%.
Stand by zero. Luke, you're up next. Go swim back off. Back up, man. Back up, back up. Go swim back up, back up, back up, back up. All right, thank you.
Okay, wait with loading.
All right, guys. MI's got the right of way. Watch it. Small equipment for semi-truck around.
Okay, are you going?
Whoa, whoa, Lucas is now. Watch it. You guys are dropping. All right, Zero, you're up next. Make sure you're as close to the chipper as you can. The more you're hanging off, the less of it that's going to go in there, man.
93.
All right, go ahead and drop and open your claw. There you go. Perfect. All right, Luke, you want to go ahead and push from back again? Let's get him in there. Watch behind you. Isno's behind you. Train guy, stand by. Isno, stand by. Zero, grab another big one if you can.
Copy that.
Excellent, Lucas. Put your arm up and push it in the rest of the way. Isno, stand by. Train guy, stand by. Zero, wave off. Wave off, Zero. Wave off, man. We got to load some more.
Yeah, I know.
Train guy, you're up. All right, swing around.
Just a heads up.
Whoa, Lucas. Whoa. Back up. Flatten out your loader and get ready to push.
Close enough.
No, train guy, you're too far away from the chipper. You gotta back off and try it again.
Can you
load closer to the green unit.
The semi truck.
Hey, Daniel, can you...
Lucas, you gotta keep moving, man. Push those things. Let's go. Zero, do not drop... train guy, do not drop there. Do not drop there. Grab it.
Wait, I can...
Back up, train guy. Grab it and back up. Come closer to the green unit. Otherwise, it's just gonna hang off the edge and we'll never get it in.
Oh, wow, yeah, I am.
There you go. All right, now come on in again. Watch it. Watch it on your right. Come in closer. There you go. Push right in. There you go. No, you're...
Hey, gravel, wait.
You should have kept going right, but...
Yes,
turn yourself to the right. There you go. Right there. Drop it. That's perfect.
You can just leave it there.
Tip yourself forward. Don't pull away until they drop. Tip it forward. Keep going. All the way. There you go. Yep, and then back off. There you go. Watch it behind you. Go swim. Train guy, go left and zoom off. There you go. Perfect. All right. Go swim. You're up next. Boy, this is the way to get it done, folks. This is working real well. What's the password for the game? If you guys want to check down below in the description, that is the way to join us. Folks, if you're liking what you're seeing here, hey, that's a pretty good organization level. Give me some credit here with a little bit of like. Oh, you loving the Rat Pack Farm series? Well, thank you very much, Farm Boy. If you want to be a part of them, all you got to do is join our TeamSpeak. Excellent work, Lucas. Yeah, brother. Excellent. Look at all these chips go. Look at that, folks. All those wood chips going right up into the trailer. Beautiful. Excellent. Oh, a big old one coming in from Isno. Watch it on your left.
Yeah, you're good.
Back off, Isno. Back off. You're going to bump.
Yeah, drop it there.
There you go. Come into the left. There you go.
Should be fine.
Put that arm all the way up.
Okay.
You got a log in front of you. We're going to need a cleanup crew on that. All right. And lower your boom there, Isno. And tip forward. There you go. And up and down. There you go. Perfect. Excellent drop. That's perfect, man. All right. Lucas, a little bit of love from you, please. Train guy, stand by. All right.
Yeah, Slippy, you can drop it down.
All right, Luke, give it another push. Go swim. Get into your primary position, but don't approach. Wow, this is like an airfield. Stand by, train guy. Don't move. Alright, Lucas, back off. Go swim, line up, get ready to drop. Train guy, you're up. Make sure you're close on the right side. Watch your right side. You want to get close.
There's one while I'm sticking out.
Yeah, you want to get as close to the right side as you can, though. You're a little too far. You're going to drop all those on the ground. You may want.
Turn again.
Why don't you come in from the other side? Come in from the other side where Go Swim is.
Well,
that'll make it easier.
Yeah,
wave off. Go, train guy, back off.
Here, wait.
Back up, man. And go to the other side. Alright, Go Swim. Come on in.
Blue team, good job. Keep going.
Alright, Go Swim. You're perfect, man. Come right in. Drop and then Luke's up for loading. Alright. And there you go. Perfect. And tip yourself back up. There you go. And off. Alright, Luke, you're up. Excellent. This is going real well. I like this. This is very nice. Alright, push her in. Nice work, Luke. You're getting real good with that thing, man. Alright, train guy. Try her again. Is no watch behind you. There you go. All right, get to your dump position, Isno. Train guy, stand by. Line up perfectly. All right, Isno, come on in. Zero Hero, stand by.
Okay.
Isno, you're gonna want to watch that right side of yours. Oh, I see what you're doing. You're trying to get that last. Well, forget that.
Whoa.
Okay.
Hey, Raptor.
What's
you're
up?
Good.
How much are we being? How much fun have we gained?
Not at the very moment. All right, train guy, stand by.
Keep coming.
All right, Isno, tip your fork. There you go. And
okay,
drop.
Go ahead and start dumping.
All right, so this is the method you guys should utilize to load this thing up. So do we have the flow of this yet? Then Lucas, come up with the wait, train guy, wait till it's clear.
No, not yet. Okay.
Rizzo, you sure you want?
Hey,
to
Gravel, you gotta take
the
score.
Lucas is gonna push it in.
Right there, that's fine.
Stand by, just wait. All right, Go Swim. You get ready to unload. Don't come in yet, but raise up your arm and get ready into position. Train guy, go ahead and drop. You got Farming Sim 15 for PS4. Excellent. All right, Luke. I think that's about as good as you'll get. All right, train guy, go ahead and drop.
Good.
And then Luke, get ready to push this one. And this is going to be a strange one. You guys got to load those logs in the center of your clamp. Whoa, train guy, whoa. Stop there.
Stuck in my.
Spam the Q button.
I can just fix it myself. Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, no. Oh, there you go.
That's good enough. Okay. All right, this is going to take a second for Luke to clean up here. Stand by over there. Go Swim. All right, train guy, go ahead and grab another load. And Isno, come up on the left side of the chipper. All right, Go Swim, you're clear. Come on in.
You're good. You're good. You're right there. Start dumping.
All right.
I'll take slowly.
Go Swim, you want to be in the center. There you go. Lower that boom. There you go. Lift it up a bit, and then open your claw.
Hey, Scar, where you at?
Tip it all the way down, and then raise your arm all the way up. Keep going up. And then level your bucket before you back off. There you go. Perfect. Excellent, Lucas. Nice. We're getting the flow. Zero Hero just killed somebody. All right, Isno, you're up. Oh, watch your left side, man. You don't have the clearance to get those logs in there. All right, Zero, you're up next. Oh, Zero Hero, you can come with more than just one log, man.
I know, but it's a pain to get the other one.
All right, fair enough. All right, go ahead and try to grab that. If anything, Zero, you can at least organize the piles for the JCBs.
True. All right,
go ahead and drop. Drop, Zero. No, you don't have to do that. Just drop. There you go. Perfect. All right, back off. Look, raise up. Okay.
That's fine.
All right, Isno, you're up.
Nope. I heard from him.
All right, very good. This is the way to do it, folks. This is very good. This is nice. Hi there, Samuel Reyna. Well, how's it going? I play PS3, but I haven't played it in years, actually. I don't even own a PS4. Isno, you're never going to get it in there, man. Your log is just too far off on that other side. You guys got to watch the clearance of your logs. Zero, back up, man. Make some room.
Sorry, I was just running my
phone. Watch it.
Your moment of fame is when you're loaded with logs. Otherwise, you got to get away from clear the site. All right, Isno. Alright, Go Swim. Go ahead and drop your cargo off here, if you can. Isno, go grab another set. We'll have Go Swim. Hey, who's screaming? Was that Dutch? Warfighter, was that you?
That was not me. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It was probably Dutch.
Okay, Go Swim, you're up. Excellent. Now, stand by, Lucas. This one should go in right away. Yep, there you go. Train guy, you're up. Watch your right side.
Yeah.
Come right in. You're going to want to swing right, though. You're getting way too far away from that grinder, man. When you come in, if you're clear, swing closer to it so it gives us a better chance. All right, lower. Tilt down. open that claw?
Yeah.
Alright, who's screaming? Warfighter, figure that out, man. Get him out of here. Guys, we can't have you having a conversation with your ex-wife in the background. Come on. Is that Elmox?
Don't want that baby mama drama.
Yeah.
Don't want that baby mama drama.
Alright, you're good.
I'm back.
Okay, train guy, do me a favor. Come over to this other side. See if you can clean up the mess over here on this side. There's just a couple of loose logs that could be... You guys have been keeping it clean on that side. Let's circle around. Go swim.
I can't find it.
Let's grab some logs, brother. All right, how are we doing on this truck? I'm going to move it forward a bit. This truck is 78% full. That's
just
awesome.
Just coming up with another empty one.
I'll take that load as soon as it's...
Wow, we got this, like, this is like military precision level. If you make the log smaller, yeah, but this is the optimal size for this, chipper here. Train guy, see if you can use your claw to pull it out of there. Pull him out of there. Just get him out. It's just trapped on the edge. Stand by, Zero. What? Just stand by.
Oh, shit. My things are a bit small, but I can hold on.
Stand by, Zero.
Copy that.
Alright, just pull back, train guy. Just roll back. There you go. Alright, now drop that one down there. Or get it out of here. Move it somewhere out of here. Alright, we're in live stream room one.
If I could just push it this way.
Nah, just get it out of there, man. It's just foobar. Just pull it out of there any way you can. Circle
does
back, grab it with the edge of your grabber, and let's pull back.
Does it ever get dark in this game?
We're on real time.
It's at real time.
Yeah, we better keep it daytime for now until we get the hang of things.
Oh, what up?
Can you put it tonight, please? We'll do night in a little bit.
I missed you.
Yeah, just what,
Whoa.
All right, Jake.
Yeah.
Yeah. Come on, guys. Again, if you guys are coming into the live stream room and you got your mic attached to a wrecking ball and you're at work, you know. Come on, guys.
I'm just going to try pushing it.
All right, train guy. Come on, man. I told you what to do to get that thing out of there, man.
Sorry, the clock keeps slipping.
All right. Yeah, push it forward. There you go. Push forward and turn right when you're pushing. There you go. No, turn right. Yep. No.
Wait.
No, you got to make... No. Back up, man. You gotta make the edge of your bucket hit the edge of the log. There you go. Roll forward. Turn right a little bit. There you go.
There we go.
All right. Now, Lucas, can you grab that thing and pull it out? Or nudge it or do something to get it in? This is wasting some time here. Yeah, good idea. But I want to get them used to using the JCBs, too.
Oh, the lag.
Can I go ahead and run through that?
Stand by. We just need to clear these light logs out of the way.
Okay, no.
This is ridiculous. There we go. Alright, I should have that one there, Luke. Alright, go ahead, Zero. You're up.
Okay, no.
Stand by, go.
Oh,
you guys gotta watch your right. Watch your right. There you go. Come on up.
Now that one log's gonna get stuck.
You gotta back off again.
A little bit forward.
Turn to your left when you're coming in. Now and then swing it back right. Forward left. And swing
Princess,
right.
Princess, what percent are you at?
There you go. All right, perfect.
Okay, now...
You're going to want to be over the... forward a bit and then dump. Right there. Stop and then lower your bucket. Perfect. There you go. Excellent work.
All right.
Well, that is good. All right, Lucas is on it.
87%.
All right, now we got a couple JCBs sitting over here on attendance, so I'm going to assist. Wait, train guy and Isno. All right, go. All right, you guys got the flow of things, so that's how we're going to load that thing, so keep that up. We got Big Man here. He's already... What's your percentage unloaded?
89%.
That's excellent. Look at that, guys. With, like, 10 bucketfuls, you guys have already loaded that tractor up. Very good.
We don't really need to sit in a truck waiting it to fill up, though.
Well...
Yeah.
It is good for the one person for the semis is fine, because we can have somebody delivering while one thing's being loaded. We're making tons of cash from that. We got plenty of hands on here.
Train guy, you.
Zero.
Excellent. I'm gonna check out Blue Team, see how they're doing.
We're doing fantastic.
Yeah, it's the same deal over here. Daniel's on load.
94%.
Well, you guys could use another front loader.
Yeah, we could.
Alright, stand by. I'm assisting.
There's no push it forward. Right. There's no loader print and push it forward.
Use the, don't use the JCBs, use the Scorpion King.
Put your bucket down a bit.
But the JCB is much more efficient if you have it cutting into piles and then doing it. The more the JCB is cutting down trees and cutting them to length, the better. It shouldn't be feeding a chip or anything.
You should be fine.
Right, it's no turnaround.
And then a little bit forward. Okay, then, yeah.
Zero back up a bit.
Sorry, Sleepy.
Hey Raptor, can I have the mods, please?
Click on Livestream Room 1 to download.
Oh, I'm slipping here.
Rather, it's all, they're like getting more over there.
That's what?
Like on the right, back on the right. Yeah.
Man, Raptor, there's logs over here. Left, man, it just started going to
Princess,
what? I left and it went bad? Do I have to come over there again?
It's just all congested again.
Oh. Wow, really? I was gone 10 seconds. You guys, I showed you how to load this thing. You guys get impatient. You're just like, pff, pff, you're just throwing logs like you got a handful of toothpicks, thinking it's all just going to go in there. Oh, it seems to be a jam. I better add more to it. That'll probably clear it up. Huh, I got gum in my hair. Better just put all the gum, this whole Wrigley's pack in my hair. Huh, there seems to be more gum and not less. Interesting. Huh. All right, we shouldn't have to have somebody on there actually cutting these logs, guys. You know how to load them correctly.
I'm at 99%.
You guys need some practice.
There's like one more small log.
You guys get impatient, that's what it is.
We are such pros.
Yeah, that should be good.
Mess things up.
Alright, hold on. Alright, now Lucas, you should be able to push all these in.
Actually, just leave it there.
Alright, I'm 100%.
Alright, lift. Oh, there it goes. See it? Yep, they're going. Yep, there you go. Yeah, mine went in.
Is there, you want to just move out of the way for a sec so I can pull out?
Alright, you guys sure have no somebody take charge over here at the chipper. Come on now. I'm gonna be back.
Where'd the Scar go?
The what?
Scar.
Oh, Scar? I don't know. I'm starting to sound like my teachers. Well, I guess that's how it is when you're trying to teach somebody something. That's alright, things take practice. I'm just trying to take charge. I'm not trying to be mean or anything. But
well, that red container that I put out.
Isn't that what I mean? Now, even in real life, there's people who take care of the stuff, so it's not like
you guys. When you got Stepma coming in to yell at you about the old record player?
Raptor. Not Raptor.
Dear God. Warfighter, where are you moving these people to? I hope it's an island of silence.
So yes.
I want it to be like that room in NASA where it's like so soundproof you can't even hear your heartbeat.
Bossman, can I move it in?
That would be awesome.
I'm going over
there.
Red site, I'm going to help out blue site. When I come back, I better see like 10 times the organization. I want like filing cabinets for each log, and it's I want to know about each individual log's interests and its hobbies before you load it.
In other words, he wants this log made into a filing cabinet.
You're setting it up on a dating site, so find out everything.
That's right. I want to know its hobbies, its interests. I want to know, is it oak? Is it a pine?
Is it spruce?
Yeah. And what are some of its, you know, what's its goal in life?
What's its traits?
Is it gonna be a table, a cup, maybe? The interior of a Dodge Ram? Who knows? Who knows?
Firewood.
Firewood? Yeah.
Oh,
I mean,
my God.
If you set your sights low enough.
If it's interior of a Dodge Ram, then yeah, it'll be firewood.
Oh. Shots fired, y'all.
I know you're gonna get a lot of comments on that.
Alright, so what's the name of the server? Check down below in the description. You can join our TeamSpeak server first, down below in the description, and then we'll let you on. You can then click on Livestream Room 1, which has links to the server. Now, after this live stream, I would hope that everyone continues, as we have two dedicated server, one for farming and one for logging, which is on this very same map. So if you guys want to continue this after I leave for the day to go do some other recordings and video making, you guys are more than welcome to stay by. We've got plenty of people on our TeamSpeak all the time. And it's a 24/7 community from around the world, so you guys are more than welcome to hop on and join the fun. Daniel, I seem to be having trouble with this log here, man. I think you're bad luck. I think that's what it is.
Yeah.
Daniel, how tall are you?
176.
Okay.
Meters.
So not too tall yet. I was just wondering if that chipper was going to think you were a tree. Pull you in.
I guess when...
All right, I'm going to try to pick up some of these and go to the other side.
Oh, the other side?
Yeah, because gravel here is going to try to load, so...
You better choose the right side. Not the right side, but like, you know.
The bro side?
You're good.
Yeah, the good side.
Hold on, why is there two Austins? The hell?
Yeah, there's a sync issue there.
You're glitching out.
You're glitching out. It's Hi, everyone. Tony. Tommy Womble, thank you for your compliment. I love tacos too, Sebastian. Hi, Brian. Okay, Brian right Jones, there. Hello. Joshua Shearer, hello. Hello, everyone joining us. Circle 7 to you all. What's my opinion for a $435 gaming PC? Well, you better not set your sights too high on the games that you want to play, but it is possible to do that, though. If you want to play light games such as... I bet Farming Sim would run. I bet. That's like a monitor. To me, that's like a monitor and like a stick of gum.
Yeah, straight up.
Yeah.
Hey, Raptor, what's your... what's the name of the server?
Raptor's Game under International.
Okay, thank you.
The password is plow. Although, are we full at the moment? Or not?
Yep.
Or we're full?
Not in the blue site.
No, but I mean, is the server full?
Oh, okay. I think so, yeah.
Oh. Wow, I gotta watch where I'm going.
Sorry, Raptor.
That was me, man. Sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm lucky.
Wow. I'm making a mess over here. The blue... Wow, I was never meant to be on the blue side. I think it's because Daniel's over here.
Go home!
Yeah, God damn it, Daniel. It's always you.
Yeah, Daniel. Knock off being, you know, Daniel.
Damn, Daniel.
I was waiting for that.
Wait, well...
How many times have you heard that ever since that thing came out, Daniel?
Is that good there, Rizzo?
Do you even... Daniel, do you go by Daniel? Do you go by Daniel with your friends, or is it Danny or Dan, or... You know.
Dana.
Or Wheat? Oh. Yeah. Dana? They call you Dana?
Swedish.
We're gonna call you Deborah now.
Deborah.
Your new name is Debbie.
Just call me Dan.
Dan? No, I don't like that.
Hi, Deb.
Deb, your new name is Deb.
Okay.
Okay, Deb?
Deb.
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, yeah, crap.
Denna. They call him Denna, just like Sipon.
Raptor, is there any chance I can get a buffalo just to clean some stuff up? Or
a buffalo? Oh, yeah, sure.
I'm just messing with that.
No, that's cool. I got no problem with that, man. You're good with anything you touch, man. You're like Midas of the logging industry. Except you're turning everything into profit. Now, important question. What kind of a wheel setup do you want, sir? You want the standard or the tracks?
We can get some tracks. I need the track.
All right, we're getting you the tracked one.
Snow on the ground.
All right, man.
It is snow and ice. So
she's ready to go.
More suitable.
There are semis sitting around if you want to get a flatbed, too. So either drive it yourself or load it, whatever you want to do.
I can pick them up.
Wow, who just got karate punched into their mic?
I swear
to God, I just heard a Bruce Lee film sound effect.
It's all right.
Was that you? Wow, was that Fist of the Dragon, or was that something else? Actually, you guys ever see Operation Condor from Jackie Chan?
Yes.
Man, that's...
Yes.
Jackie Chan films are awesome.
Yeah,
I love
Jackie Chan's is awesome.
Wait, so why did that...
Wow, over at Site Blue Site, they got a nice log pile going on over here at Site Blue.
Yep. Bad.
All right, folks, here's something I think we're going to do now. I'm going to go ahead and save here. And I think what we could do, folks, is possibly do a night server. You want to switch things to night? Okay.
Yes, that'll make it interesting.
Now, what is the best thing to do to get all the floodlights up here? Should I buy a couple trucks? What do you think?
Yes.
How many lights do you think we should want for each site? Like, one on the grinder, one on the log pile?
We should get, like, six, maybe.
Six in total? Okay, six. So three trucks.
Yeah, right. Three on each.
Six in total.
We'll also need one at the wood chips.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. A couple at the wood chip in sight. Okay. All right.
Like two at the wood chip?
All right, stand by. I'm going to buy three red trucks, three blue trucks, and an orange truck. Orange truck is to remain at the chip in sight. And then at the, you know, where the chips are going, and we'll buy a couple lights for that. All right, three pickups red are coming up right now. Three blue trucks are coming up.
One at a time, okay. Do one at a time. It's
orange truck is coming up.
Everything effed up,
All right, here comes the, I'm not going to color the floodlights, just make sure you each grab one. Is it under miscellaneous? Oh, should we get fuel too? We'll do that eventually.
There's only 15 gallons in the truck, so... At Raptor, they're not colored.
Yeah, that's fine.
They don't have to
just make sure each truck's got a different color. All right, anybody, if you're not doing something, let's all hop back to the chipping site and grab ourselves a pickup, if you haven't already. I'm assuming every pickup truck's probably occupied. Okay. All right, so Rizzo, you're taking three for this side. How do we not have enough lights? All right, Jake, you're hot micing, man. We can hear every breath you take, every move you make. I'll be watching you. Sorry, train guy.
Sorry, Raptor.
Well, we just caused an accident.
Just passing you on your right there, Austin.
There we go.
Okay, so we should... I bought a floodlight. There should be three for the orange team. I only see two. Did I miss buy one, maybe? Guys, we need another person to come back for a blue truck as well. Let me buy... I swear I bought another
one. Yeah, maybe a Scar can do it.
I'll do the one for the blue truck.
Okay. Oh, Slippy's on it. All right. And then Rizzo's loading for the orange team, and then we got three lights for the chip inside.
We only have one guy at JCB here.
Oh my God, this thing can haul. Holy crap.
I know this thing is going.
All right, Herper Dirt.
I'm waiting for you. Would I eat a truck? That's nearly impossible. Circle 7,
big
folks.
Piles of wood.
I'll be playing spin tires again. Maybe we'll play spin tires next weekend.
Right now, you can
Fireboy, can
Austin
I get
on your left.
Yeah. Alright, boys. We're getting talky over each other now, but let's be careful. Oh, God. Let's be careful. Alright, and that's why we don't do 100 miles an hour. Oh, boy. Wow, Slippy, as the name would imply.
Have you seen the snake video with the guy like slithery snake?
Whoa. Nay.
You can go swim, just float over.
A dead bro?
Yep.
Can I get a hoya? Hoya?
Alright, shut up. Stop saying
only
that.
A squeaker.
Izzo, can I drive it or no?
I'd like to drive it a little bit.
Alright, for sure.
Oh, wow.
Oh, what up, shit, guys?
I'm just trying to see how fast I can go here.
You can put it, up there, yeah.
Apparently I can do 76? Oh, 60, I think is the max in this truck.
I'll get in a JCB and start loading
That would be good, yeah.
Do we need the floodlights on yet, or should we...
No, I'm gonna... Let's first get everything into place, and then once we're ready, I'll set it tonight.
I've already got one at 3.
Can you angle it to the right, maybe? So it's like pointing at the back of the green thingy.
If only you could add one more server slot.
I know. It's currently we're full, so you'll just have to stand by.
Well, we have five more slots.
Is that all of them?
I know. I've asked you.
Oh, what up, Raptor? You could put it like
up. You mind if I set that up there, Trangar?
What?
Yeah.
I heard you would.
MWO.
No.
I don't want to... Don't need to hear the combo with the old lady in the background, man. Alright, Warfighter.
Done.
Jeez.
Old, right?
People are supposed to be adults. Let's be adults here, folks. Come on.
Nah.
Do you expect too much?
Maybe I do.
Yep.
Alright, let's see. How do we extend... Oh, turn on floodlight trailer. Okay.
Raptor, what you need to do...
On night first.
Yeah, you need to put the heads down, like the legs down, and then put on the lights.
Well, that's all in one step.
Yeah, I've done it before.
They turn on floodlight and then it'll automatically put the legs down.
Yeah.
Alright, ladies, we'll switch it to night. Is everyone in position for nighttime? Here it comes. Alright, well, it'll be a little bit because it's best I can do is just put it to 120 speed. Where is that thing? Ah, there we go. Okay, we're at 120.
Yeah, I can just leave it there.
Alright, so now we're going to wait until nighttime. Would I drive a train full of bombs about to explode? Sure. That sounds pretty sweet. Can I be the guy that cuts down the tree? Sure, I can do I'll do the Scorpion King for a little bit, in a little while. I love the JCB and I love driving the chips
He's
back.
Zero here, you mind if I park that for you?
Okay, why not? Oh, wait, hold on. Is that attached? Yeah. You need to attach it again. There we go.
Let's see if I can drive I think we got all of our Scorpion Kings are occupied.
Moving
the
JCB that's right in front of me out of the way.
Yep, sure, no problem.
We actually need more JCBs than Scorpion Kings.
Oh, there's
Raptor, blue, you can take my Scorpion King.
There's an awful mess at Red Site. Pick it up, guys. Clean up your mess. There's too many logs everywhere, folks. Drive around, start gathering up the logs. I drive the Scorpion King, but I'm being triggered right now. Oh my god.
Oh guys, I'm beneath the map.
Log out, log back in. All right, guys. Red team, let's pick up our mess. Someone grab that Scorpion King. Start loading it. Let's load those piles correctly, gentlemen. Come on, we can do this. Let's make things look nice, guys. Come on.
Don't dump it on the pile because it won't sell. It'll just go around it.
Man, I swear, some of these kids from the south to me sound like they got chewing tobacco in. I swear.
You want to dump it right here?
Here's what you gotta do.
Raptors lit.
I'm gonna get myself some Wrigley's. Well, thank you, Jacob, for your compliment. Stump grinder. At Site Red, we've got
dump it right here.
We got an issue over here.
Good job, Growl.
Hey, JCB's at Red Site. Let's clean up our mess, ladies. You guys just sitting around. Is everybody just checking their phone? Come on, guys, get to work. Site Blue's got a beautiful pile set up. Come on, guys.
You gotta respond to those snaps, you know.
I'll snap your neck to it.
Are there any?
Hey, Red team, what are we doing? JCB, if you're at the Red Site, come on, let's start getting some of these logs loaded up. Whoa, come on, guys.
Push all the logs into the middle, so it makes a pile. Do that.
No, not into the middle. You get that interrupts the room that we're operating in. Make a pile over here. Get all the logs loaded up, either into the chipper or into the pile. They can't be off in random areas.
Oh, okay, sorry.
That's all right.
When's the night gonna come?
Well, it's on full speed. Right now it's at 1400, so...
I'm just seeing a floating tree in the sky.
Wow, we got our lights set up in a nice spot. Where's our third light?
There's literally a tree
it's
in the sky.
Oh, yeah. We have both lights over by the chipping area. Let's
park all the pickup trucks over by the semis. We don't need them over here in our operating area. Grab some logs, folks.
Did you like the setup on those lights by the chipper?
Absolutely. That's beautiful,
sweet.
Man.
Sweet. I thought it would be a good idea.
I liked it.
Sleepy, you can just leave it there. And Growl, you can just... Yep.
Come on, boys. Let's tidy things up, Red Site.
Hey, Raptor, do we have another bucket at the wood chip site?
Yep. Stand by.
Nice job.
1 minute. Okay, there you go.
Thank you.
All right, Knight will be here shortly. Folks, if you're just tuning in, go ahead and hit that like button. Thank you very much for tuning in for today's stream. If you are liking it, go ahead and hit that like button. Let us know. Let's get it up to 1,000 likes on this one, folks, as you guys want to see more and more of Farming Simulator and logging and everything else and in between. And, of course, if you're new here, go ahead and subscribe. Who's a new subscriber here? Who's just joining us on the TeamSpeak today? Who do we got here who just joined today? Anybody?
I did.
You did? Yeah, we got a lot of new good people here, so hopefully we see more of you in the future. Yeah, it's good to have you here. All right, Red Site. Things are looking good, Red Site. Let's keep it up, man. Brian, hot mic in there, Brian.
Sorry.
All right, come on, folks. All right, nighttime's almost here. Sun's going down pretty quick.
We should have, like, some tutorial on how to make it push the torque.
You know what? You're right, man. Daniel, I'm gonna have you make those videos.
Okay.
I want you to. Wow, I love your.
You
okay.
Yeah,
like,
wow, that was great. Daniel was just like, yeah, all right.
I'll do it right now.
Hi, I'm Daniel from the Rap Pack, dude. Push the talk, create a queue, dude. Okay, we need a stump grinder over here. Red team, who's on stump grinding? Of course, Shadow.
Hey, Raptor.
Here, I'll do it. Hold
yes,
on,
MWO.
It.
The stars become nighttime. Oh,
thank
look
you
this
for
guy.
Shouting my name and then not receiving any information from that effort. Wow. Warfighter, what the?
Fuck, man, this log just keeps glitching out.
I know.
Wow, we need a stump grinder over here. We got two stumps that are just death. Whoa, train guy, don't plow
into... I'm on your stump grinder.
Don't plow into...
Also, you can just leave it
guys, watch where you're going. You're driving right into log piles and stuff here. Come on, guys.
Oh.
I'm okay.
All right, Herpaderp, right where I am right now, there are two log stumps right here on my right side.
Copy that.
Well, actually, there might be a third. Yeah, there's a few of them. I see where the buffalo was working. Or the...
Hey, Scorpion.
Scorpion. Next video? Well, there'll probably be a previous live stream released tonight of another time. No need to turn your lights on, folks. That's why we've got the big floodlights. It'll increase latency and lag, so please turn off your lights. Train guy.
I just see slipping, turning on and on and off.
Yeah, the floodlights will keep you safe.
That's what they say.
And protected.
Hey, sure.
And warm. I think
totally
so.
Same.
How do you join the Rat Pack? Check down below in the description. You can join our Steam group. You can join the TeamSpeak.
You can just leave it there, yeah.
We'd love to have you. All right, guys, let's tighten up our log pile over here. Let's not plow into it. Let's make it a nice pile here.
Yeah.
Those floodlights were good. It's nice and lit up here.
Yeah. I think
he's... When the floodlights
I guess you guys could say that the red site is pretty
hey,
lit.
Hey, Raptor, you can hear me talking?
It's pretty lit.
we can hear you shouting, yeah.
Hey, Dosen, you don't actually have to move the truck in order to fill it up.
I didn't know you could hear me talking.
No, I can't, but you're very loud.
Yeah.
Hey, Raptor, don't forget to turn the time down.
Oh, yeah, good idea. Thank you for the reminder. Yeah, now that we've reached night, let's go into real time now. Thank you for that reminder.
Raptor, also don't forget to save.
Oh, don't seconds. Forget to save? Okay, I'll save too. Even though we do have autosave on, but...
Yeah, but just
the screen is fuzzy? What?
How full are you, train guy?
If the screen's fuzzy, you might want to increase the quality of your graphics or whatnot.
Yeah, go buy, get a new GTX graphic card.
$79.
It's only $300.
Daniel, you've always you have to always find a way to make people spend expensive money.
Well, that's better than saying, hey, I need a new Ferrari tractor. This one's not fast enough.
It's true.
Yeah, I'd rather buy one for me.
Very good.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, shit.
I'm just asking how fully percentage.
I'm at 79%.
Okay.
Calm down there, Turbo.
All right, Lucas, let's clean up that area, bro. You're doing a good job. Let's get some of our... If you guys are going to bail out of equipment, at least park it somewhere decent before bailing.
Oh, you got it here. Just in time, Scar. Oh. It is at 100%.
Okay.
Can I drive them on the truck?
Can you hear me now, Raptor?
Yes, we heard you the first five times you shouted, yes.
You should wait for
no,
the truck to drive away.
Can you say that a little bit louder, please? I think you heard it.
I still have 20% of my hearing.
At least it's not air.
Alright. Okay, so now we got a decent log pile over here for the loaders to grab from.
Enzo, fall back.
Alright, red team, we need someone on our Scorpion King as well. So.
Enzo. What the hell? Are we, like, magnetic or something?
I'm not gonna do logging on PS4 because I'd have to, like, buy a PS4 and then
Gossam,
buy the game again
doing,
just to
what
do that.
Doing?
It'd be silly.
That floodlight was perfect.
No.
I would totally do it on PS4 if you buy me the
PS4 game.
Yeah, if you guys want to buy me a PS4, yeah, then I'll play on the PS4. Yeah.
Train guy.
You sound like a...
Oh, you want to work in the forestry industry? Interesting.
Let me drive the truck.
I don't.
Yeah, we should put down cones, you're right, but we don't have any cones and placeables at the moment. I could place down a beehive for no reason.
You want to move the truck now, Gossip, and just put it with the other...
It's a little big.
What if we get him the barrel weights?
Yeah, I think you can, yeah.
Just color those orange and then set down. That'd be good?
Yeah,
that'd be too much work, I think, yeah.
Okay.
There is no, if you want to drive the truck behind him, you can.
But okay. I see what you're saying.
I'll get out for you, if you want.
There is a cone mod that I saw, but for some reason, I guess, Farming Simulator didn't think it was eligible as a good mod, so it wouldn't let me use it.
Well, that's a shame.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, get it right in there, like, right in there. Right, okay, where's the stump thing? Where's the stump tractor? I need to get this stump away.
Where, what side are you, red or blue?
I'm red.
Alright, I'm gonna put some stuff down. Is there a swamp mob? Yeah, there is a swamp logging map, but we've already kind of played on that one. We'll play on that one again soon.
Herbert Dirk, over here.
Is it Big Man that needed the stump grinder?
No, over here. It's just, like, see if we move this log. It's like, Herbert Dirk, come here. One's thing is moved.
What's your in-game name?
Zero.
To me. Yeah, I'm Zero okay. Heroes. I'm late.
Okay, well, don't say me, because your name in the TeamSpeak is different than your name on the game.
I know, my and
hey, where are you at? Here.
Who parked the skid steer right where the, right in front of the log pile?
That was probably me. I was going to move something.
Of course.
Okay, Harper, don't move it up a little. No, that you're moving it in too much. Move it up.
Hey, Rapper, the map keeps saying it. Failed.
That's probably because it's full.
No, what I mean is it to fail to download.
Oh.
You probably have not enough storage to keep it on.
Yeah, go buy a new SSD.
Daniel.
There you go.
Damn, Daniel. Brutality with the facts. Go buy a new SSD, dude.
You know, go buy a new computer.
Well, it might be considering I'm playing on a laptop.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
I'm playing on a laptop too.
Yeah, go buy a stationary.
Running at fairly decent.
We need air.
I'm playing on a laptop and I'm getting about 60 frames right now.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's okay. Why I have a. Oh, okay, never mind.
I'm playing on an outdated Alienware laptop.
Well, it's still an Alien laptop, so.
Hey, Raptor. Sorry, I didn't know I needed to mute my microphone.
You can turn off your lights, it just makes it biggie. Train guy, Bud Light.
Train guy, what is your percentage on that truck?
95. As soon as you get those logs in, I'll leave.
Right. I'm done.
Do you mind switching with me, Train?
Slippy, you can just leave it there.
Yep. Not yet. Once I come back around.
And then Gravel can just put it there. Yeah, just leave it there.
Yep. Well, it's way too big of a vehicle shelter. I'm trying to make something cool for the semis to come into.
Oh, I see. Good idea.
I got an idea here.
Right, I'm good.
Hey, have you seen the hot potato?
Have you seen the hot potato?
Yep.
What's that?
It's like a Russian comedy thingy.
Oh, I've seen it, Daniel. I've seen it. It's pretty funny.
Yeah.
Alright, this should be alright. What country is the map set in? The Arctic. Anywhere from probably Russia to Canada.
Sweden.
Anywhere, Sweden. Could be. Could be anywhere,
yeah,
really.
Made this.
It's probably Sweden to Eurus.
Yeah. Well, if you guys have been, you know, waiting for a while to join the game too, by the way, like I had mentioned, there are two dedicated servers too. You don't have to wait. If you hop down to the farming simulator
Zero.
Rooms on the TeamSpeak, you can join the other teams who are logging and playing right now as well. So go join the fun.
Priceless.
Oh, nice. No, they're slipping.
Priceless. Can I have like a wee shot of the truck first, and then I'll get it back to you. here's man.
There, yeah.
Why is it like not filling? Like, what is this?
Good job.
Is it not filling up?
For some reason, it's not. Look, hold on. Let me move it forward. Okay, start filling up now. Can I start filling up?
I'm stuck.
That's pretty cool lights, I have to say.
Tell me if it fills up here.
It's not filling up. Oh, now it's filling up.
Okay,
nice.
Good. Yep, it'll work now.
What was last week's logging map called? It was probably...
It was the... Big
Smoky Mountain.
One.
Smoky
yeah,
Mountain. Welcome back.
That was a fun man.
Hello, folks. Good to have you all here. if you guys are enjoying. Again, remember to hit that like button. Join us on the TeamSpeak. Links down below. And, of course, subscribe. Thanks to everyone who donated today as well. If you guys are curious to what we're doing or want to connect with us further, look for the links from the Nightbot in the chat as well. You like what I'm doing? Good. I like what I'm doing, too. Trying to organize things.
Keep going. Keep going. No, you got to go lower, man. Lower. Right there.
Trying to make up a
good job.
Permanent base camp here.
Oh, nice there. Do you need any? That was nice. I like that.
Oh, shit. Grab. Yeah. You kind of want to back up a little bit. Yeah.
Oh, the shelter is nice. Yeah. I like that.
Just leave it there. Yeah. Nice.
I'm going to try to make an area for the semi-trucks to pull into. See if I can make like a area to kind of
indicate
that.
Oh, you back score. Oh. I've been missing you. Again.
What is that, your gift?
What?
The Swedish gift?
No, I've been missing Scar.
I know, that's what I mean. Is it your gift?
Scar boy, you ready for
it? I guess so.
Oh, Daniel.
Dom.
Gratis, man, compass.
Dom, Daniel.
Yeah, Daniel.
Daniel.
Ouch, Charlie.
Why is this not... It's so weird.
This vehicle shelter is just too...
Daniel, what, 69%?
Do you mind, Zero, let me in for a quick sec, I'll give it back, let me just see if...
That's like, should we move the thingy?
It stops and goes again, it's like so weird.
Hey, guys. Should we move it
no,
back
it's
to
good. It's just comfort? It's just the mechanics of the game and stuff. It's fill-in, though.
All right, okay, cheers.
Hey, Blue Sight. Do you want to move the whole thingy to where Shotgun Face is? Or, like, over to the floating tree?
Yeah, I'm still
tree? Here. Just... there's, like, no trees left here. Yeah, let's do that. Slippy has the last load, and then we move to the flowing tree.
We still got a couple more sticks over there, and here on the ground.
Yeah, you can just go get them, I guess. Go get the last sticks, and then we move.
Hey, Raptor, yeah, that's are pretty, you okay that's with awesome, anyone going bro. AFK?
Well, yeah, I think if you're gonna go at AFK for more than like 3 minutes, then hop off so other people can join, I think. Is everyone here?
Yeah.
Or is there anybody you think is at AFK? Cause
yeah, Lucas just said he was AFK.
I think Sarah's AFK.
What? Fuck you, Daniel, you piece of shit.
Sweet.
Daniel, I will crash into you and get you reported.
You get him deported?
Deported?
I think he's a Swedish citizen, brah.
No, I think I said reported.
That's not what
you.
I heard.
You're gonna be the one that's crashing into him.
The music went well when I was putting down the shelters, okay.
That's very good. True. Daniel, I'm...
Who's on red team chip delivery, by the way?
Me, Zero.
And me once I get a truck back.
Okay.
I've actually got him...
Alright, anybody on red team, keep cutting down. Someone wanna grab the Scorpion King? We got, maybe I'll do a couple logs here.
I'll probably take over
if you don't want
King
to.
Once I get back.
I'll give it a shot with a few here. Let's see.
one log.
Hey, I've cut a lot of stumps in the past.
you traveled
minutes,
all the way to get one log.
Wait, how do I?
Yeah, just leave it there.
Turn on harvester.
B.
B.
No, I did
that
already.
What are you at there, Zero?
Okay, I'm at 69%.
Okay.
I'm just looking to cut now, but she's getting all grouchy with me.
Priceless. Where do I take this, by the way?
Manhandle her.
So if you look on, your map, just take it down the road,
96%.
Across the ice into the mill.
Copy that.
There we go. Gotcha.
We should probably get it to
base. Basically, it's back at base.
Yes. Yeah.
All right. Copy that. Cheers.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, Buffalo would be kind of fun.
Edward, so do you want to help?
Okay, Raptor, if you wanna...
Go get...
Anybody want a buffalo?
Holy
shit! Shotgun face with the missile barrage. Thank you very much for your support, man. Very kind of you. How do I adjust length? Thanks again for that support. All right.
That's
Y. Four. Yep. All right. I got it. We're good.
Hey, Zero, make sure, too, when you're loading, to have the truck off and the lights off.
The truck's off and the light is now off.
Just it helps with the leg. It helps with the lag and stuff.
No problem.
Got that buffalo.
Raptor, I like what you did here for the funneling with the trucks.
I'm thinking it'll work. Yeah, is it?
Yeah,
is it all right?
It's nice.
Okay.
Yeah, it works.
I was going to add more, but I thought, nah. Well, maybe eventually. It's pretty cool, though.
Yeah, it is pretty cool.
I'm trying to push that one. We're almost there. We're at 93%. Not full yet, but almost full.
Do you want to switch out, big man?
I just got in this.
Oh my god.
What? Train?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Train guy.
My cutter's being attacked by bees. What's going on?
What?
Oh, I see that. What is going on?
That's malfunctioning.
The bee scorpion.
Hey, gravel and slippy.
I don't know what happened.
We're moving to
Raptor,
the floating.
I'm gonna go down to the other logging server.
Every so you can
right,
place.
Man. Enjoy.
Yeah, you can. You move. We're gonna move to the floating tree.
Almost there, 95%. Come on, boys, we can do this.
Hey, Raptor.
Yeah.
Do you think that if I hold my claw open upwards, do you think that you could try cutting some logs into it next time?
No. That's.
I don't think that would work.
Well, it'll slow me down from cutting trees and such. We need more trees cut here. Stump grinder's open again, though, if you folks want to do that. You love the videos? Well, thank you very much. That's very nice of you, Isaac. Thank you.
Wait, can you move the cutter thingy with the truck?
Okay, I can do it. Guys, I can do one more tree, and then I need to take the truck away.
Austin still in that buffalo?
Yep, he sure is.
Damn, Daniel.
You want another buffalo? You can send one to the other site, unless they have one. They might already have one, I'm not sure.
I've just been kind of going back and forth, but if someone else wants to just keep on that one, they can.
What a percentage of
is
zero.
One buffalo.
Was it? Someone say my name?
What's up?
You want to get a couple more buffaloes?
Yeah, I'll buy some more. How many more do we want?
I know I'm good for one.
All right, I'll buy one.
What's the name for the gents?
Two more would be.
Oh, two more. Okay. All right, that should be two right there. All right. Why did anyone leave? And hello to everyone just joining us. Yes, I do like chicken, and I also like you guys tuning in and supporting us as well. So go ahead and hit that like button, folks, if you've liked what you've seen here today. Show us all your lovely support. And thank you very much, John, joining the server now, folks. So there'll be a latency thing for just a moment or two. Guys, if you want to join us now, check down below in the description. You're all welcome to join the TeamSpeak first. Then we'll get you onto the server. We'll get you the password, the links, all that good stuff. But first, join us here on the TeamSpeak.
Oh, I was about to go to 100% there.
You have to wait patiently. Hi there, Lieutenant Larry. Hello, how's it going?
Lieutenant.
Hi there, Chase and Jace, and also we got Josh and Zach Shields, Isaac Bernard, and also Vincenzo and Leonardo Rosa, too, also joining us. Thank you very much, folks. We've got Farmboy 2016. Wonderful. Oh, Liam, thank you for subscribing. Same to you, Ben. You guys are very nice. Thank you very much for subscribing, folks.
Right, that's me.
Luis, thank you for your support. Appreciate
you guys.
Alright,
watch out. We got a truck pulling out.
Blow that horn.
Did I do it?
Yeah, you're doing it.
I don't have my sound on.
Oh my god. You're playing Farming Sim without the sound on?
So I can hear you guys.
This guy's a noob. I'm an inspiration to you? Holy crap. Wow.
I'm sorry, Raptor. I'm just doing what I do best.
You must feel lucky.
Yep, I do.
Wait, are you doing what you're doing best? Failing?
Exactly.
No, yelling at you, Daniel.
Daniel.
Oh, that too.
Actually, Daniel, we are in a competition of failure.
Daniel, go get your balloon, Daniel. Oh, don't. Is it really right there?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's right in front of me.
I'm gonna have that thing locked up and like
blowing up. And
hey, John, if you want to jump in that small JCB and start loading logs.
Oh my god, the lag is real.
Yeah, it is pretty laggy.
Alright, someone else want to take the Scorpion King? Over at Red Site? You want in? Okay. I'll take over a JCB again. Isno, I'll trade you. Perfect, man. Excellent.
Yeah, let's go,
exchange.
Rap. Let's see those skills, man.
Oh, dude, I love the JCB. I'm pretty good at every piece of equipment. Maybe not the. I haven't done the Buffalo a lot yet, but.
Yeah, you're getting pretty good at the JCB. I've been watching.
Yeah. Yeah. Except for this. Ugh. This gross pile I made. Here. Gotta fix that. Here you go first, John. You just got here, so I'll let you have your inaugural pile. You're kind of late, but oh yeah, thanks for the congratulations on the 100K. Yeah, we've definitely got some more people here. Loner Boy, thank you very much for hitting that. Do I own a Raptor? No, not necessarily. The Darkness, thank you very much for your support. Hello, Taco Gaming. I also had a taco last night, so thank you very much for being delicious and all that beefy goodness with a little bit of course, tomato and the lovely sour cream. All right, John, get in there, brother. Grab a log, bro.
Do you prefer the JCB with the tracks or the wheels?
Wait,
I don't know.
Can someone get the?
I saw you bought both.
The transport thingy for this thing.
I couldn't decide. I guess I bought one of each because the guys like both.
Enough. Yeah, fair enough.
Wait, Gravel, can you get this thing? Here, behind you.
Daniel, where are they?
We're trying to move.
Oh, where are you going?
To the freaking floating tree. In the sky.
Floating tree in the sky.
Yeah. Dude.
Could you try to sound more Swedish, man? Like, damn, Dan.
Well, you can talk like this, and you have a very good Swedish accent.
No. That just sounds like you're trying to make fun of Norwegians.
What? Lucas Spear.
What? Svenska fan.
Hey, what Rap, is Luke's favorite here? He's been sitting there for quite a while.
Luke, you here, man? Move around a bit, Luke, if you're here.
Beep.
Oh, there he is. Yeah, he's here. Oh, yeah, he's just like... he's like an automaton. He's like Data from Star Trek.
Yep.
do I just unload it here?
Rizzo.
Wow. Yeah, Isno, we really needed your skills, man. Look at this. We've almost cleaned up all the logs at the red site. This is good, man.
I like gravel.
You're welcome.
Hey, Raptor, where do I get the information for the farm? Dude?
How do you what? Okay.
Info for the server.
Okay.
Oh, info for the server. Check the click Livestream Room 1. Make sure you got those mods. And then the server is on International. Look for Raptor's game. The password is Plow with a capital P. PLOW.
I'm talking about that. If I have a farming server, like not a logging.
Well, we do have two dedicated servers. You can check down below in those rooms for information on those. All right, guys, hop into a piece of equipment now. Everybody should be in some sort of tractor or truck or something like that. You love the RAR pack? Excellent. Well, I like the RAP pack. That's my favorite pack. I also like a six pack is another great pack.
Oh, that's my group.
Daniel, you've never been drunk.
What kind of six pack you're talking about? A liquid one, or
Or a six pack and a pound from Taco John's, maybe.
Oh yeah.
Is that what that's called? Six pack? Yeah, six pack and a pound, right? Oh, it's been a while since I bought one of those things. That's something you got to have like a bunch of friends around for a party, because that's a lot of potato Olays all the way. Oh my god.
Love
that. Oh my god, potato Olays.
Potato.
Potato.
John, you're just standing around, bro. You got something to do?
Got a potato.
Oh, wait. Never mind.
Scar.
Never mind. John's
in
the
truck.
Can
you get under here?
Daniel.
Thank you.
Daniel.
Oh. Well.
Your PC's a potato.
Well, you're a potato.
What's the Swedish word for potato, Dan?
Potatis.
Potatis?
Yep.
Nice.
Do you know what you're it is in German? And
Potaten?
Danish?
Stuhangraten?
Kartoffel.
What?
Kartoffel.
Kartoffel? Kartoffel, you said?
Just tip the belt down a little bit.
I think so, yeah.
Major
I
gotta
go.
I gotta go.
I wanna like. I gotta find where the town of I gotta go is, cause it's gotta exist somewhere.
Well,
then run for
it's
mayor.
Right here.
So I can be the mayor of I gotta go. I'd be like, mayor, how do you reply to the scandal of taking $20 million in public funds? I gotta go.
Gotta go.
And then that's when I just dip out, like Mayor Quimby from The Simpsons.
Oh, what a
I'm a cool
show.
Man. Well, thank you.
Only if that would really work.
Stream War Thunder? That would be cool. I think we could stream War Thunder sometime, but not anytime soon that I can think of, though.
Rising Storm.
Yeah, I'm Pixel Raptor. Was playing some Rising Storm as well. What's
I'm
up?
Raptor. Very nice. You made the shelter for this.
Yeah, you can pull in under it. I thought it
would
be
cool. Why'd you put that there, Slippy?
Hey, Zero, do you want to trade?
Sure, why not?
Look at Austin with the MVP placement right here.
Who's that? Wait, that's you. Okay.
See, we shouldn't have Lucas here, like, pushing all the logs in. You know, the conveyor's got to do its work, man. I wish the conveyor actually would do what it's supposed to. Yeah, the way you're dropping them in, it should be good to go. Like, that thing shouldn't even have to be, like, we shouldn't even have to touch it.
Raptor, I'm gonna go because I've got food to get eaten.
No. That's not how you leave a server. Try again.
I gotta go.
A little too loud and excited, though. You gotta be mumbly and just disappear. I gotta go.
No, that's serious way.
Alright, well, that means the server space is opening up, folks, so if you want to join us, now is the perfect time.
I gotta go.
Hop on the TeamSpeak. Let's go.
It's nice to see so many people at Blue Site. It's kind of lonely here.
There's a lot of people at Blue Site? Or
yeah,
no?
Well, now it is.
Well, I can come
there's
over.
There's like two people.
Oh, there's so much. We need like some more. We need some more like Scorpion Kings at Red Site. We have a lot of.
Yeah, we got two here, I think.
We have a lot of loading and not a lot of cutting going on.
See ya.
No way.
Oh, yep. Go, baby, go. Come on, conveyor, take that. Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, it's well, almost. Well, oh well. About 90% in there. I Love Truckers is coming in now. Okay. All right. Okay, we got a new person connecting. Very good. All right, folks, again, if you're enjoying this, we're going to be live streaming again tomorrow and possibly in the future much more of this. So, again, if you're new here and you want to know when we go live next time, check us out by hitting that subscribe button. And, of course, always hit that like button, too, to show us your support. Let us know you want to see more. Let's see. When do you live stream on Twitch? We just did earlier today. So, again, if you guys want to follow us on Twitch, Warfighter, if you'd be so kind to link that twitch.tv/RatPack link as well, that'd be very nice of you.
Will do.
So thank
also
you very much for your support. Yeah, Steam group too. That's another good thing. A lot of information going on the Steam group of when we're going live. So if you haven't already, follow us on the Steam group. Again, links all down below in the description for all that stuff. Or just type Rat Pack on stream or on Steam, and you can download that or be
especially
part of the group
if you want to join the stream early.
Yeah, the notifications will go out on Steam first, and I would urge everybody who. A lot of you people who have been waiting, make sure you're on here next time, before, you know, on a different dedicated server. I'll come down and say, hey, we're going live soon. Anybody who's on the TeamSpeak first gets first priority to come on. People love playing with 16 people. It's awesome, man. Could have never imagined this. Takes a lot to get organized, man. It's not easy to get 16 people.
Man, you got 3 out of the 4 logs. That's pretty good.
I got a heart attack.
Danny, why'd you have a heart attack?
Yeah, man, Luke.
Hey, Raptor, how's it got on?
Excellent.
Luca, man, if you want to like actually go pick up logs and stuff instead of just like sitting there.
I think we need another, some more cutters. All right, let's do this. Let's see. We need some more. We got a good operation here. Let's get a nice stack of logs. I'm going to go ahead and buy a new Scorpion King for both teams. If you guys want to return to the garage and pick it up, we need one for red team, one for blue team. Let's go ahead and head back then with a flatbed. Luke, you want to do that or... Anybody want to drive a big rig with a truck on it?
I'll go do that. Goth, you can go get in the front truck right here and drive it back once it's full.
All right, Ghost on top of it.
I'll grab a flatbed and
bring
it back.
I'll drive it, Raptor.
I think we already... Well, you better check the blue team. Red team's good to go. All right, we're good here. You subscribed? Well, thank you very much. 500 likes, fantastic. Thank you very much, folks. That is very nice of you, giving a thumbs up like that. Thanks for your support, folks. That is very nice of you. Now, hopefully, the folks watching the VOD a little bit later will also support us, too, by hitting that like button as well and letting us know they want to see more. So the live streams are great because we can interact with fans without having to be in that whole YouTube kind of mode of, like, you know, making only 20-minute recordings, so that way things will render quickly. And, you know, in terms of, like, that's how much people will usually watch at a time. That's usually some of your favorite videos when you're asking them for it to be longer. Well, the YouTubers are purposely making them shorter because even though people want longer videos, they won't consume the whole thing. So it's easier for the YouTuber to make more content if they can make double the episodes in a shorter amount of time. So it makes it easier for them to keep making content without getting too stressed out. Otherwise, it becomes like two full-time jobs, and that's pretty impressive. That's a lot of work. This will later go up as a video, yes.
Hey Raptor, can I have some money, please?
Well, we got plenty of equipment here. You want to find a job to take?
No, I just need a flatbed and a truck.
Well, there's plenty around.
We already have people coming back to pick up the stuff.
Yeah, we got some people already going. It won't be too much longer. Then somebody can work.
I'm picking it up for red right now.
All right, very good. Blue team, you got your flatbed? Who's driving the flatbed for blue team?
No idea.
Thanks, Dana.
Hey, Gravel, in front of me, I'm shotgun. No there's problem. Some stumps I need you to grind.
Dan,
what the hell is the flatbed?
Unhook this one or unhook the back one and go pick up the other cutter.
I love truckers, what are you driving right now?
Better be a truck. Okay. It better be a truck.
Yeah. Yeah, dude.
Alright, let's see.
Worst timing ever.
Is it a flatbed?
Yes.
Bro, we just said we didn't need a flatbed to come back here anymore.
Well, the blue team didn't have one. Does blue team have
one? He took a red
one. What is a flatbed?
It's a truck that's flat.
He took a red one.
Why would we need one?
Alright, we'll drop it. Drop it off the blue site. All right, you guys are going to be in the survey. You got to listen to the jobs that are available and what we need you to do. If you want to do something and people say it's covered, don't go above of your own accord to just do it for yourself. You got to work with the team here to get things done. That's how it works. So we need somebody at the blue team to anybody driving a red truck right now without anything on the back, bring it back to base at the red team. And we'll need somebody from the blue team to pick up one of those flatbeds for the trucks.
I'll be on blue team and I'll do that.
All right, great. Then just make sure you bring the red truck back. And grab a blue truck.
Blue team has a flatbed truck over here.
Yes, they do. When is farming coming back? We farm every day on YouTube, so you can watch one of those episodes a day. And logging is a little bit longer and more specialized, so we live stream that. Maybe we'll do some farming next weekend or something. We do have a dedicated farming server.
We're so dedicated.
Dedicated as much as Daniel is to making crappy jokes.
Yep.
Yo.
Oh, well,
quit your day.
Yeah, that's YOLO. True. You know, someone has to do the crappy jokes.
All right. Alright, so we're going to need some more trees cut down ASAP, I think. Turn lights on, you can't see. Well, we do have the floodlights. If we all have our lights on, unfortunately, the game will get a little laggy. So we're kind of refraining from that a little bit. Mm-hmm. Thanks to everyone who followed us over on Twitch as well. That was very nice of you folks. Would I eat a whole car? I can't. No. Can no. No, cannot.
A gummy car.
A gummy car?
Not much work.
Oh, like
here.
A Beeler?
Good sight.
Hey, Daniel.
What?
I got something for you. Hold on. Are you watching the stream, Daniel?
No.
Oh, Daniel. Hold on, Daniel.
A second.
Alright, I'm on my way with the delivery for Red.
Daniel.
Yes, okay.
Do you remember Algren's Bilar? Svarias Meskopta Bil?
Yeah.
Yo.
Oh.
Sedandet Forsta Exemplet? Oh, you remember that? You know what I'm talking about, don't you?
Yeah, I remember it's like my everyday.
It's methamphetamine for the Swedes. I got it in Sweden. Bacon bought it for me. I gave one to...
Oh.
It's Norwegian candy? No, it's not.
Yep, it is.
No, it's not.
No, it's Swedish.
Why? If it's Norwegian candy, then why does it say Svarias Meskopta Bil?
Because it's the most popped, I don't know.
Well, you know what I'm not buying is no? Your lies.
Wow.
I'm just teasing. I haven't had one yet, Daniel. Are they bro?
Can you send one over for me?
You don't need any, Daniel.
Well, you can
you
just
had dinner.
Through the screen.
What did you have for dinner, Daniel?
Köttbullar.
Köttbullar?
No.
Oh, wait. Didn't you tell us already? I thought you said.
Yeah, sausage.
Oh, yeah, worst. And what else? Potato?
Yeah.
Potatoes? Worst
potatoes?
Oh, my God. Daniel, do you put butter in your mashed potatoes, Daniel?
Yep.
Oh, my God. Daniel, you're such a fatty. Do you have green beans with it too, Daniel?
No.
You didn't have like another vegetable with it or anything? How are you supposed to get big and strong, Daniel?
I already am.
No? You're only 173, you're weak.
Hey, I love trucking, man. You gotta slow down. It's a convoy. You're not.
Yeah, not a race, guys. Stay behind
plus
each other. No need to pass each other doing 90.
You can bring that up.
Oh, shit.
That's why there's cruise control.
I press 3 for...
We should have, like, a speed police or something.
Ooh. Well, then there would be 16 police and one person playing.
Yeah.
Especially if it was Shadow. No, can I just... No, I got to go. Okay, can you imagine playing, like, real-life Armalife with him or something? I mean...
Middle of a fight. Oh, yeah, I gotta go.
He just want to, like, talk about their feelings.
Yeah.
Oh, Bacon, you saw what I had, didn't you? Bacon, did you see how I have Bilar here? Algren's Bilar? I gave one to my aunt because she picked me up from the airport afterwards. So thank you for buying that, Bacon. You're very nice, Bacon. Thank you very much for what you did over
there. Do you want me to buy some Marabu?
I hope the tank... Oh, yeah, man. Those things... Oh, man. I wanted to win one of those. But I drank the raspberry drink that you guys go crazy for.
I actually bought one for Sharp.
You bought... Wait, for Sharp?
Yep.
What, are you visiting the UK or something?
No,
holy crap! What did you buy for him? The chocolate?
Swedish.
The chocolate.
Yeah, Sweden, from Sweden.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
I sent it over.
To who?
Like by mail.
Her?
Sharp.
Huh. No, it's him.
Well, he said her.
Yeah, what?
I know.
He said, yeah.
What?
Hen. Hon.
Hen.
Okay. Hon.
Hon.
Hon Skriver. On Erta. On Richter.
I think it was Sharp, yeah.
You don't even know who? Well, you're nice. You're a nice guy, Daniel. You're very nice. Bilar, yeah, I know. I still have them. I gave one to my aunt. I've been afraid to eat them because it's so sentimental. It just reminds me of you, Bacon. I don't want to eat them.
Hey, wait. If it reminds of you, want to eat them?
Let's see what it says. Sedan Death. Forte exemple. I can't even read this. Tilden Klassiska Modellen har Oscar Commit.
Klassiska Modellen.
Wow, you know what? You know words, Dan. Oh, yeah. Apparently it's available in 3 flavors. Blueberry, yeah.
Cherry, or maybe original.
Wait, is it supposed to be blueberry?
I don't know. It's available in 3 flavors, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Well, these are the originals.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Pom. What's up, brother? Good to see you. How's it going, Pom, man? Hey, tomorrow, Pom, let's play, and Bacon, if you have it too, there's a mod for Company Heroes 2, the realism mod, Wikinger. We're going to be testing it out very soon. I hope you guys are around tomorrow, because damn, is it going to be fun. I'm really looking forward to playing this Company Heroes 2 mod much more. It's fun. We were experimenting a little bit just to get the hang of it. Now we got to start doing some recording, so I hope to record tomorrow, Pom, if you're back from Papa Pom's. Is Papa Pom in chat? Where's Papa Pom? Kevin? Kevin, where are you? Yes, we literally have members' fathers joining the Rat Pack as well to moderate streams and stuff. Just good people, man. What a damn good community. And we're lucky to have people like Strombi and Bacon and Montessor and all these other people here. It's wonderful.
Your neighbor's on Rhino.
I don't know about you, Dana, but whatever. All right, the internet's now joining us from 1997. 56K connection now in chat. 56K, how's it going? Harriet, that's you. Okay. A lot of new people joining. You know words, Daniel. Yeah, chat's going crazy for me saying you know words to Daniel, yes. Because he speaks, you know, svenska.
What?
Well, you love Farming Sim? I love it too. It's fun, man. It's like the only game, it's like not even stressful, man. We've just been doing the same thing over and over. It's like Minecraft, except you don't have to worry about losing all your stuff in a ravine due to a damn zombie or something. Well, that would make me not want to play. Like losing a diamond sword or something, that would just... I'd just be done.
Hey, Raptor.
What, Dan?
Chipal François.
Chipal?
Guys, I'm back.
Chipal François.
The airport?
No. Dan, I speak French.
Oh, speaking French. Alright, yeah. Oh, there's the internet again joining us. Daniel, what's the first game you remember? You're so young, Daniel. It's gotta be like, what, PlayStation 3? No.
Two, actually.
What was it, Vice City?
Wow.
No.
Well, what was it, Daniel?
Probably was Find Nemo.
Listen, what are you doing, man?
What? Finding Nemo for the PS2?
Yeah.
Wow, I want to make you a little shirt now that says Finding Nemo. Finding Daniel. It's your face on Nemo. Wasn't there a sequel to that movie?
Finding Dory.
Oh, Finding Dory, yeah.
It's actually so funny.
Is it good? All right.
Yeah, it's actually
good. Well, I would imagine it's a Pixar film. They do pretty good with that stuff.
Yo, what's the password for the server?
Plow. P-L-O-W.
Capital P.
Oh, yeah, capital P.
What was your first PC game you played?
What was my first PC game? Oh, God. Probably Command & Conquer.
Yes!
Oh,
my goodness, yes!
My first PC game was Minecraft.
Which one was your favorite?
And I had the whole collector's pack, so I could... I don't know. I mean, like, I played them. I liked Red Alert, though, a lot more.
Red Alert was good, yeah.
Yeah, and then 2 came along, and I was sold on that. Like, Red Alert 2 was a big favorite for a long time. But when I started to learn more and more about, like, Soviet history and stuff, I thought, what the hell's this Rhino tank and stuff? Where's the T-70?
Right?
I wanted all the realistic stuff. It really wasn't until European Escalation came along in, like, I shouldn't say that. Probably the greatest RTS of all time that I've ever played is got to be World in Conflict.
Yeah, that's
the
a good one.
Campaign was unmatched. I've never played a campaign like that. And the multiplayer was just so good. And the community was really great, too. So, good stuff there. So, I don't know. Even with Wargame Red Dragon and all that. That stuff's all good and realistic and stuff. But it doesn't compare to the nice arcadiness of... It was arcadey, but it was tactical, too.
Yeah, for sure.
It was really nice.
Yeah, it was nice.
Oh, Generals, too. I forgot about Generals, yeah. Actually,
Generals was nice.
Spent a lot of time on that one, too. Actually, that was when I started to really first play online games, was Command & Conquer Generals.
Yeah, I think Generals was the best for online.
Connections were starting to get good enough. Do I like tacos? Absolutely. I think that's got to be a no-brainer.
Versus Big Man, your name's Dylan, isn't it?
Yep.
Hey, Dylan.
What up?
How do you know that?
I don't know how he knew that. Kind of creeps me out, but...
How do you know his name?
Because I live 15 minutes from him.
No way!
What?
That's... What?
What?
Wait, are you cousins or something, and you're just trolling,
what?
Or what?
No, I actually don't know who this is, to be honest.
How do you know Dylan?
Well, that's your stuff.
Do you go to school with him or something?
No, man, I'm out of school.
Do you go to prison with him or something?
Go to prison with him. Yo, man, Austin, stop trying to pass me.
Trying to give you a push.
No, it's all good. This truck's got it.
Mm-hmm. Well, day gum.
It's just hanging a little.
It's like me and Bacon.
All right, I can only take one at
a
time.
Pull over and
you and Bacon, what? You guys don't make eye contact in the streets.
Well, no.
We're good friends. We've
the
never
Swedes
talked.
Don't do
I know. Look, dude, Swedes will like If they hear someone walking down the hallway of their apartment, they'll wait to open the door before they wait till the person's gone. Right, Daniel?
Huh?
Yeah, you know it's true, Daniel.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That is actually true. Alright, there goes one log into the chipper. There it goes.
And, like, when you walk in a hallway, with, like, towards someone, you, like, look into the wall instead of at the person.
Right. Yeah, that's how it is here where I am, too.
Oh, okay. You don't want to make eye contact.
It's just weird. Like, how do you... People, you shouldn't have a conversation in the hallway, either. Like, heavily trafficked areas. The only reason the hallway's so big is to get, like, furniture and stuff through. Do you live in a house, Daniel, or an apartment? You live in an apartment, don't you? Okay.
Yeah, right now. I used to live in a house. Before I moved to Quebda.
Why are you in Quebda, anyway? It's like you think you're going to be the next Olympics guy or something.
Yeah.
Is that what you think?
Yeah.
That'd be sweet, dude. Are you... Really?
Yeah.
No way. I'm gonna come watch you, Daniel. I'm gonna come cheer you on. I'm gonna put you in a little. I'm gonna put you in a Rat Pack towel or something afterwards. We'll sponsor you. How does that sound?
That'd be awesome, actually.
Sweet. We'll put you in a Rat Pack shirt. I'll claim the gold though. Like you have to hand it over. That's part of the deal. I'll sponsor you, but I get the gold medal.
Yeah.
And I don't want anything. I don't want silver or bronze, Daniel. At that point, just we're gonna have to cut you off. Can you join? Yes, check down below in the description. Join the TeamSpeak first, then we'll get you onto the server. Welcome, welcome. Blue team's doing fine, I think. Do we have more? Are Scorpion Kings delivered at both sites now? Do we have Scorpion
just
Kings?
Just coming up the hill right now.
Okay.
The other one's
I have
red
the
team.
Second sword.
We're
Scorpion
doing pulse in here.
Excellent. All right, so one's got to go to the blue team, one's got to go to the red team.
Any more logs? I don't know if we'll be able to stay up with
them. Rizzo, how you doing on... capacity. How full is your truck there, Rizzo?
Raptor, at the site, should I load some logs into the thing?
Lucas, you're blocking the, we're all waiting for
let
you,
him
Lucas.
Go, Lucas. Just let him go. Let them go.
Lucas, just unload your claw, man.
Okay.
Even in like the TeamSpeak?
He is, yeah. Lucas, are you in the TeamSpeak, man? Like, why don't you communicate back with us, man? It's getting difficult to. I just gonna back away then.
Mic.
All right, that's worthless.
Or his like 2-year-old.
Yeah, guys, we need you on mics and stuff. We need to be able to communicate with you. Otherwise, that's why we can't have people not on the TeamSpeak. Otherwise, that's gonna happen times 10. And that's not gonna be good.
You really don't know who I am, do you?
No.
Weird.
He's probably a parole officer.
I can tell you who your girlfriend is.
That's also kind of weird, dude.
No, I'm really not.
What?
Is that your girlfriend's dad?
I don't know. Definitely not.
Wow, what the hell's going on? What a strange world.
Yeah, right?
You should be worried.
I am kind of, to be honest.
Oh my god, I'm dropping stuff everywhere.
He's probably your lifetime stalker. He's been stalking you your whole life.
I'd say stalk, but Raptor streaming. Damn. It'd be a little weird.
Alright.
Definitely. Where do you want this dropped off there, Raptor?
So, how do you know all this stuff?
You can drop it off anywhere and then hop into it and start working. Oh, there's the internet connection.
For sure.
What's up, Raptor?
Hi, Josh. How's it going?
Raptor, do you want me to help you load some logs into the chipper or whatever?
We need more trees cut down, I think, and brought to
Do you want me to cut some down then?
Yeah, we need trees
cut
down.
You can come use this thing right here and take it off this truck.
Oh, train guy was trying. Sorry, train guy. I'm stealing one from you. There you go.
I was being a little
Alright, Lucas, tip your thing forward, and there you go. Alright, on to the next one. Alright, Austin, watch that background noise, man.
Oh, sorry.
Everyone
wants... like, slamming the desk.
Remember, guys, if you're, typing loudly or, opening up some packing tape or something, everyone can hear everything
opening
you do.
Packing.
Yep. I mean, you'd be surprised, man. Like, I've heard people, start... vacuuming.
Are you serious?
thought you were going to say something.
Yeah. It's like, hey, I'll be back in a minute. Then we gotta, like, move him out of the room. And it's like, oh, hey, I didn't know I didn't mute my mic. And it's like, alright, well, that mistake happens, I guess. But how do you not? I mean, I'd be, like, so afraid. I always look at my mic all the time, every time I walk away to make sure.
Just to see.
Oh, is that why you're so quiet all the time?
No, Daniel, it's because you're in the room, and I don't want to talk to you. I love Daniel. Daniel's great. Daniel, you weren't a part of this community when I visited Sweden, were you?
No.
Oh, man, I wish you were here, man. I've been to Feb
Day.
Yeah,
me too.
It would have been great to have you. Oh, would you have come out to Liseberg, man? Would you have?
Yeah.
Oh, it would have been awesome, man. You could have just taken the train home or whatever afterwards.
Yeah.
Or you could have come all the way down to, oh man, it would have been great, to the Nederlands.
No. Why don't you load it into the back of my,
It would have.
Buffalo.
And then we could pick on, actually, you'd have to help me pick on Disco, that Dan Scafon.
Because we need trees cut.
He needs a good picking on.
I'm at 72%.
Mind you, damn log.
Man, Luca just sits there.
Is that Mark stuck? Oh, there it goes.
I don't even think he actually played. I'm not good at English. Oh, that's why.
Oh, okay.
That makes sense.
Well, you can speak your bad English. We'll understand.
Yeah, you can.
You can understand us, so.
Is he in the team? Where is he from? Is he in the TeamSpeak room?
I don't even know. I don't think so.
He must be watching the stream on the side.
He's probably from Urgwanda or something.
I don't know.
Hey, Harry Cat.
Yeah?
There is a machinery over here to cut trees if you want to use and cut some more trees.
All right, everyone. The legendary Uthris is joining us now in
No way.
The live stream room.
All right, now I know who you are. All right.
Everyone, go ahead and give a circle 7 to Uthris in chat. If you guys haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to Uthris as well. He's got a fantastic channel where he does a lot of building and other stuff there. So if you guys want to go ahead and click on Uthris's name, that's the guy with the black silhouette with the red cape. Go ahead and click on him and go ahead and comment. Go ahead and comment the word burrito on his channel, and we'll make a good fun joke of it. Uthris is a good man, so give him a Circle 7 salute. He's working hard on his YouTube channel. He's up at over 10,000, so I hope to see him up over 50,000 by the end of the year. Times it by 5, oof. Do it, baby. Woo!
Oh, bless you.
That was a yawn, but all right.
Oh, well, I'm Canadian, so I say that to everyone.
Oh.
Always gotta be friendly.
Yeah, Canadians are great, man. This TeamSpeak is basically like Canada, basically. It's like everybody's got their own opinion and all that, but, you know, you still got to be nice to people. Still got to give everyone more respect. All right, let's see. Wow, just, like, logs just come shooting out of my fork after I grab them. They're evil. Oh, well. Should have another truck loaded up here shortly, I think.
Hey, Scar, what's the...
All right, who's got that background noise?
92%.
Oh. All right, there we go.
Yes, no. Just load the log back into the back of the buffalo.
Nice car, I can see you.
Let's get Uthris in the game.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, guys, remember, Uthris right there up in chat. Get him. Get him, boys. Get Uthris. Tell him burritos. Burritos all over his channel. Go subscribe to him. You guys are going to love his content. Trust me.
I wish he live streamed his build process. Right,
okay. Farmer, no one can hear you, man, because you're always like out of breath, dude.
Okay.
Like you're always like, hey, because like, what was your sentence yesterday? You were like, hey, put it into the front of my, put it at the front. I don't remember
Austin,
what you said, but it was incredible.
You want to use the buffalo behind you and cut trees?
Just speak up so we can hear you, that's all.
Hey, make sure you turn it off. Don't just let it sit there. Make sure you turn the power off.
Attaboy.
Yeah, train guy. We need someone to cut more trees.
Warfighter.
Yeah, what's up?
Start watching out for whoever's beating up their mic. I don't know who thinks they're going to win a welterweight championship world cup by beating their mic like that, but goddamn. Daniel? Don't even start. Don't even start, Daniel.
Use that and cut some trees.
Start what?
You know what, Daniel? Don't play dumb.
What?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Yo, Rizzo, where you at?
Crap, dude. He saw what I was doing, fat. Better play dumb and be all here, yeah, fat, dude.
Wait, what? Seriously, what?
Daniel, I'm gonna put you in the no timeout room.
Oh no.
You know what I'm gonna do, Daniel? I'm gonna find where you are, put four beehives in like a square around you, and just torture you with bee bites.
No.
Bee stings until you die.
They can't even leave.
Bee stings, huh?
I'm gonna kill you to death with bee stings, like they tried to kill, what's his name? Who the hell was the Wicker Man? Oh, Nicolas Cage.
Yeah. Oh.
Like they tried to kill Nicolas Cage. Do you wanna die like Nicolas Cage almost died?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
I mean, Circle 7 to you, chat.
God, every time I drop one, every time, man, I just make a mess.
I was watching that. I just saw
that. It's garbage. I'm just making garbage. Every time. That's it. I'm tipping my fork back. That's it.
Yeah, that helps a lot, too.
Was I hot making?
I don't know, Daniel. Were you?
That might have been the case if you heard some weird sounds.
97%.
Oh wait, where's Ghost Crip? I miss Ghost Crip. He like came on here all last weekend and then everything was float mama.
He learned how to fly.
How's Blue Sight doing?
Perfect.
Great.
Amazing.
Sweet.
Great. Marvelous.
Well, what? Did someone move the grinder forward?
I think someone bumped it.
Oh.
Austin did on accident.
Grinders are meant to be bumped.
Bump that grind, y'all.
What are you at there, Rizzo?
97.
There's an Indiana farming map? Oh, that'd be interesting. Yeah, we could check out everything. Right now, this one's really interesting. People are lost.
I want to find the Indiana one. Can we say it's right there?
Maybe we can plan. Maybe we'll find a Feb Day one, Dana.
Dinosaur man.
Yes, Bomb.
What up?
My child, my son. Are you Kevin's right now?
Yeah.
You hanging out with Kevin?
Yeah.
What are you guys doing?
He's grocery shopping, I'm watching YouTube.
Is he out buying cheese pizza rolls?
No.
I need his number. I'm going to call him and like tell him no.
Well,
I'm going to pretend to be you. Hey, Dad. Pretty lit, dank, you know, Kush robots. Don't. that's
that
how I try
to.
Yeah, pretty much.
Well,
I mean,
watch that grind you there when you pull it out.
You're just a meme meister, you know?
Yep, pull that way.
I think I might have some new questions on memes that I'll need to run over with you, by the way. I got like a notebook page full.
Okay.
Great. Pom, are you going to be around tomorrow? We want to play that Wikinger map, or the mod. It'd be sweet to play that with you some more, if you're at your mom's.
My dad lets me go home or not.
If he lets you go home? What, do you have spring break or something?
I'm off Monday.
Oh, right. Martin Luther King, forgot about that. Forgot about it. I should have taken Monday off too, then. I forgot all you guys would be home. I don't have Monday off. Damn, I should have taken it.
Home.
Oh, the hell with you, Oof. Oh, actually, no, you've gotten in on Saturdays and stuff. You deserve it.
No, I'm actually probably still going to go in on Monday.
You Raptor. Can't, though. Isn't it going to be closed?
Raptor, we're cutting them
no.
4 meters, right?
Yes, 4 meters.
Okay.
All right, Raptor, I got to go, but it was fun playing with you again.
No. You can't just go like that.
I got
to
go.
Hashtag I got to go.
I got to go.
All right, man, thanks for dropping by.
I just got to go.
You're welcome by any time. Don't just come by because I'm streaming, man. Feel welcome here 24/7. It's
sweet,
awesome
sweet.
To have you all here.
Peace out, boys.
Bye.
Or isn't that why we have a TeamSpeak?
When so chat weird. Knows my dad's name, just because I joined the chat, I'm a little upset.
What, you're what now?
Chat knows my dad's name already.
Because I've been... well, your dad is... Your dad moderates the stream, too.
Since we met him.
Yeah, or Papa Pom. And what was your mom's name? Mama Pom? We go with Mama Pom, right?
Mm-hmm.
Or Pom Mom. No, it was Pom Mom. Wasn't it Pom Mom?
It was
Mom Pom. Mom Pom? Pom Pom. Mom. No, I like Pom
no,
Mom.
No, just stop.
don't make me call Carolyn.
Who?
After
Chelsea.
You're embarrassing him.
Who's Chelsea?
I don't know. I thought that was your mom's name. I was taking a guess. Do you really want me to look it up now on stream? I wouldn't do that, Pop. That wouldn't be nice. I wouldn't do that to you.
That's illegal. Doxing.
It wouldn't be illegal. The proxy, yeah. 420 lit, dank, kush, whatever. SpongeBob meme.
You're getting jade.
Are you throwing some shade my way, Pom? Is that a new lit dank thing to say?
I
Tom, have you been seeing my like comebacks to people on YouTube? It's been awesome.
No, I haven't had internet.
Oh,
until
dude!
Minutes ago.
Someone said you're an idiot. Thanks for wasting my time or something on one of my videos, and I corrected them to you are like with the apostrophe between
oh,
the r.
Good.
Yeah, it's great. Like you're an idiot. And it's like, well, first of all, you don't know how to spell. So, no.
You're an idiot.
You're idiot. It's like, okay, that's not English. Even Daniel knows
better
than
that. Unless they were talking about someone that you own. Could have been talking about Pom.
Well, I owned his ass in the comments section. That was lit Pom! Dank and lit. Can I get one of those, you don't need a gun...
Who's logs?
Oh, your dad's. God, I hate when you're at Kevin's house.
What's up with all this TeamSpeak update stuff? Where like time in and
because they updated it to be more like a Discord, I think, where you can connect accounts across mobile and also on PC. So anything you do on your PC links to mobile.
Can they link PC to other PCs? That'd be pretty nice. Oh, they can.
Yeah, that's why they want you to make an account so you can.
That's
do,
pretty lit.
Yeah.
Oh, we're roboting today. We're getting a lot of robot stuff done. Didn't even know.
Well, you went roboting today?
Yeah.
Making a battle bot?
Do a snow plowing live stream? Yes, indeed. We planned to do that. We were going to do that earlier, but the map wouldn't work at the time. Apparently, actually, Farming Simulator just updated on Friday when we were going to do it. So, some new stuff. So a few new settings and stuff, like autosave and a few things came out. So.
Let's go in red site.
Alright, Gravel's joining again. Alright, folks, we need more people cutting down at blue and red sites. We're really efficient with our loading. Man, we could cut this whole forest down.
Alright, we're gonna do homework. You guys have a great stream.
No, don't you want to just stay here and be lit and dank?
No.
Hey, come on, Pop.
I
want to
get a good grade. Farewell.
Well, what about your Rat Pack grade?
In yourself.
Is he still here?
What?
Did he leave? Alright, tell you what, he's gone now. Alright, now we can talk ish about him. Listen, dude, do you guys know he has brown hair? Only losers have brown hair. Off.
Oh, you
don't you have brown hair?
No, Pom. I'm a brunette.
Yeah,
that's brown.
Now listen here, Dutch boy. Gouda face. Listen here, Gouda face. Oh, who's got the echo? Oh, MW again? Jesus. Warfighter.
Done.
Can you please helpfully walk him through?
No, unhelpfully.
Have Pom do it. Pom, you're a friendly grade. Pom? Thomas and Taylor Thomas, if you want gatekeeper.
Mm-hmm. Not gatekeeper. Twitch mob.
Actually, didn't I make Warfighter a gatekeeper now, just all of a sudden?
Yeah.
It's temporary for now.
Yeah.
It's pretty. Is it pretty lit there, Thomas, to be a gatekeeper? It's pretty dank and lit. It's what? Spicy meme?
Yeah, spicy.
It's a mess.
I've learned all this stuff from him. I'm just trying to be cool, that's all. I'm just trying to be cool. Pom wants me to be cool. Who's cooler, me or Kevin?
Me.
Probably Kevin. He's making his own.
Well, Kevin did just buy me an airsoft gun, so that was pretty cool.
What, like a handgun?
No, like a Tommy gun.
Is anybody down
no. I want to see. Take a picture, Pom. Can you tweet me? Tweet me right now, Pom.
I don't want
to. Pom, God. This is the type of hot girl attitude you adapt. You're such an old man, Pom. I'm going to... Oh, it's Jello night tonight at the retirement home. I gotta go.
Bingo.
They're putting a grape in it. They're putting a grape in the.
Oh, that's a grape.
How do I Twitter? I've never used.
How do I Twitter?
How do I Twitter?
Tom, not so lit dank anymore, are we?
How do I tweet you so no one else sees it?
Twitter is public. You can only DM. Send it to me on Facebook then.
Oh, okay.
Slide into them DMs.
Yeah, it goes down to the DM, Pop. Don't you know? Joshua, thank you for shouting me out. Of course, Joshua Clark, that is. By Ufris, by Jace. Or anybody else leaving, I guess. I don't know. Alright, I want to see Pom's image. I think I'm getting tired, that's what it is.
I sent the image to you on Facebook.
Oh, Kevin's pretty dank. Are you sure he didn't make that himself?
Yeah.
It's made of metal? Oh, wow, the drum. Oh, you got the top. Dude, you have to do like... 1930s gangster airsoft. Meow, see?
That's what I'm going for.
Oh, really? Give me the meow, see, Pom.
A what? I was going to do like, forget about it.
All right, folks, if you're enjoying what you're seeing here, go ahead and hit that like button. Pom, go do your homework. And hello to everyone else joining us right now, guys. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button, too, and join us here, guys. If you want to go ahead and subscribe and join the Rat Pack, be in future live streams and videos, you guys are all more than welcome to be a part of the fun. All you got to do is, again, just subscribe here and also hit that like button. We'd like to see you guys a part of our community, so give us all that support. Raptor, your subs are the best. Yeah, that's right, man. We got the best subscribers in the world. People are real nice.
Red red side skid's here, guys. You guys can just drop him in between us here. Because I guess he's gonna unload.
Oh, we're gonna do it this way now? Okay.
Well, I mean, he just kind of dove in.
Yeah,
there,
using the buffalo seems to be barely
a buffalo.
Buffalo soldier. Pom, shouldn't you be? Are you gonna chill, Pom? What are you working on for homework, Pom?
History.
What kind of history?
If you want to come over to the other side, I'm gonna just unload you. If you want.
I don't know. I get to choose. I haven't gotten that far yet. I have to write about something. I get to choose. I'm deciding.
You should write about the Rat Pack history.
We're gonna have a communism versus.
Write about the Rat Pack history. Capitalism. In the beginning, there was only Raptor.
There is still only Raptor.
Oh. Oh, don't worry about it, Hurry Cat. You can just go pick up logs now. They'll take care of the loading. They'll do the whole loading part.
I just crashed.
Oh, gone. Haunted wood.
Haunted wood.
Oh.
You're back. What did you miss? Oh, just we cut down some trees, and then we loaded them, and then we repeated that process about 500 times. Oh, here it goes again. Oh, my God.
I wonder if my brother's asleep, and I can go get my controller yet.
Bloody L.
Yeah, go to sleep. Go to sleep so you can do your homework and get a good grade and get a job and get money and buy.
Daniel's gonna be a doctor. Daniel wants to be a doctor, a swimming Olympian. Look at all these high hopes he has until reality crushes you. I noticed that. Yeah, you're still, your knees are buckling a bit, but reality hasn't yet crushed your dreams. That's good.
It already has.
Oh, it already has. Why? What's your? Yeah. Why, how have your dreams been crushed, Daniel?
Well, I got sick and.
Yeah, but don't let that crush you, man.
Injuries and shit.
You keep talking about that, man. Like you got sick and stuff. Like I don't.
It's
I hate hearing it because I don't want that to be your thing, though. Like you're a fighter, Dan. Get out there. But your whole life.
Yeah.
What, that you've been sick. What kind of a sickness are we talking about?
Injured.
Well, yeah, but everyone falls down and stuff. Are we talking about something serious or what?
Oh yeah.
Well, what? Like what? You're a swimmer though.
Broken legs, broken hands.
Well, you know, quit being a girl.
Oh.
No. All right, what happened? What, from swimming? You broke your legs or what? How do you break legs?
No, like, it was like a guy, Al-Akbar, me.
There was a guy what?
Al-Akbar.
You can move out of the way.
I don't know what you're saying, Daniel.
Al-Akbar.
All right, Daniel, we'll talk about it later. I do want to know, but I don't know what you're talking about, Daniel.
Al-Akbar.
Okay, thanks, Dan. All right, Hurry Cat, Josh, let's mock Schnell, baby. We got logs to load here. Let's get to it. Anybody who's reorganizing their closet, please mute your mic, by the way, in the background. Jesus.
Okay, I'm cold.
Daniel, quit it. Come on.
Help.
I like you, Daniel. Don't make that change. Well, otherwise, you'll be like Warfighter. Or I just pretend to like him.
Uh-huh.
No, you know I'm kidding. You know I'm kidding.
Just roasting left and right today.
I am. That's the only way I can entertain myself, I guess.
Yeah.
I like him. I gotta pick on him though, cause they know. Well, actually, I gotta keep them guessing to whether or not I do like him or not. Otherwise, they'll get too comfortable and then get lazy.
Huh. What?
All right, Daniel Warfighter. I like one of you a little bit more than the other, but I'm not gonna tell you which one. So you continue to battle for my love and appreciation.
All right, I just moved Daniel up.
No, not my favorite member. Don't move him.
Whoa.
I got my controller now.
Oh, good.
Well, really?
It's getting late again. I can tell Dan is getting all giggly again like he was at the last damn stream.
What's I do?
Alright, Storm is joining us. Storm, are you in the live stream room?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Alright, I accepted you. Alright, you're coming on in. Hey, Warfighter.
Yeah.
Watch the chat there, bro.
Yeah, I'm watching the chat
now. Yeah, you missed one, I think. Zap his dumb ass.
Wait, has anyone read the Divergent series?
No, Dan.
No.
I'm not into fairy tales. Thank you, Warfighter.
Oh, yeah, it's not fairy tale.
Is it a girl story or something? Like, is it like 50 Shades of Grey?
Well,
it's like both.
Oh no, you've read it? Oh no.
Yeah. Has anyone read Spiderwick?
Spiderwick?
Yeah.
I have.
You mean Spider-Man?
No, Spider Week. It's like the best series ever.
Are you reading comic books, Daniel? This is why you're getting fat, Daniel. You're reading comic books, eating mashed potatoes at your parents' house.
Well,
talking about being like 7 feet tall and a swimmer, but he secretly is reading all about reading all about Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yep, yeah, yeah. And listening to music.
Backstreet Boys or what? NSYNC? What are you into?
Oh yeah. I actually listen to
You do? No.
Yeah.
No, Daniel, no. No, dude, no.
Know? How do you know?
I don't know, I'm just guessing. Well, that is definitely right, Mike.
I see you found out my last name, too.
Well, I knew your last name. I told you what it was earlier.
Oh. Well, how did you find out?
I forgot. Didn't you donate or something? I think you donated, and that's why.
What? No.
No?
No.
I figured it out somehow. I don't remember.
I was talking in chat.
Oh. Wait, who figured out his real... Oh, your full name or just your real name?
My full name.
What? Why are people... How do people... Oh, because I probably said it earlier. That's why.
What?
I said your real name earlier. I didn't think anybody was listening to anything I said. It's funny, when I say the same thing 1,300 times, no one listens. Meanwhile, I passively mention Daniel's name at the start of a stream. Bacon probably knows who you are.
Wait, who knew what?
How far do you live from Bacon, by the way? Do you know?
Like 10 minutes.
10-minute walk?
Yeah.
Dude, you should drop by. You guys going to McDonald's.
Yeah.
Or Max. You want to go
really
to Max?
I don't know exactly where, though.
I live like 3,000 miles away from Bacon.
But we have like a beef.
You had a beef?
Beef and bacon?
Yeah, we have.
You and him have a rivalry?
So he's actually like searching at me. Yeah, he's like hunting me down.
No, he's not. Why would Bacon have a beef with you? For what?
Well, is he on the stream right now?
No.
No?
No, he's not in the TeamSpeak room or watching. It's just Warfighter. Why, what happened?
No, he's just there for looks.
What's
happening? I don't know. What are you talking about, Daniel?
I say he's hunting me down right now.
He ain't hunting you down. He'd have to get up for that. Bacon's a sleeping kind of man.
Because he's a piggy.
Yeah.
And I'm really disappointed in that JCB. It can't go over log worth a damn.
Yeah. Me too.
The tracked one. The wheeled one is best for logging, I think. We found out.
My phone went off.
Hey, Scar. Oh, there we go. Never mind. I was like, hey, where's Scar?
I'm here. Just trying to move some of this stuff out of my way.
Everyone an idiot. Well, it would be everyone is an idiot, so you gotta actually spell that correctly. Man, if you guys are gonna insult people's intelligence, for the love of God, you need to be able to speak the language that you're speaking in. You can't just say, like, do an idiot, and not know what the hell you're saying. Right, Daniel? Daniel, did you? Okay. Man, Daniel. I want you in our Rat Pack offices, Daniel. I want you on security. Like, could you look big and intimidating? I want you to be the front door guy. Do you think you could look scary and stuff if you needed to?
Yeah, I am scary.
Oh, you are scary?
Yeah.
Scary looking.
Yeah, that's what I mean. In a good way, he'll get paid to look scary. Maybe we'll get you like a big long mustache and give you some sunglasses.
Well, Bacon looks scary.
Yeah, but looks are deceiving. Bacon's just a giant teddy bear.
Yeah.
He's cool. Bacon's cool.
Yeah.
Again, Warfighter, I don't know.
Well, except when it's in the bush hunting you down with the
Yeah, but that's his job, though. He's, you know, he took an oath to defend Sweden, so he's going to do that.
I'm a threat to Sweden.
Well, Strombi's a threat to the world. He's got to defend against Strombi first. I mean, Strombi got his license like 2 years ago, and Sweden's never been the same. You wouldn't imagine how much fire there was when I went over there. It's like the beginning of Resident Evil 2, where the town's just in blaze, and like buses and cars and trucks are just destroyed everywhere. You know what I mean?
No.
No. Okay, thanks, Daniel, for your support. Appreciate that. Oh, Daniel. If you love the stream, well, good. We love you guys, too. And if you guys are loving it, let's get one last big wave of likes and support and everything, folks. If you're just joining us, go ahead and hit that like button. And, of course, always feel free to join the streams as well. You guys can be a part of our live stream room. We got two dedicated servers, too, so if you want a ton of people to play Farming Sim with, boom, right here, baby. We got you covered. There's some good people here. Everyone from Daniel to Palm, Uthris, Warfighter. Plenty of other games to play with these folks on, too. So if you guys want to go be a part of the fun. Plenty of fun to be had. Right, Daniel?
Mm-hmm.
Daniel, I want you to translate everything into Swedish for our Swedish audience. Can you do that?
Okay, can you say again?
I already did. Now you need to translate. I want to see if you were listening, okay, Daniel. Go ahead. Louder, Daniel. What? Just say some nice stuff in Swedish. And be careful what you say, because you know I know some... I knew you were going to start with that. I knew you were going to start with that. No. Say some nice stuff, Daniel. Come on. Don't try to scan for swears I might not know, Daniel. I know them all. Come on. Yeah, exactly. Come on. Come on, Daniel. 3, 2, 1, go. Thanks, Daniel. All right. Wow, look at that, man. The Scorpion King climbs right up into the mountains. I didn't know that. You can load the chipper and the buffalo. Yep, we're bringing pile A to pile B, so that way the buffalo can load it up into the chipper. Wow, it's like a ballet here, but man, are we doing good. This is awesome. You need to be able to do this in other games. I'd like to do this in like space games too. That'd be sweet if there was like a, you know, like a game where you had to like collect a space, like medieval or space engineers would be cool for that. If we designed some vehicles to bring stuff back and forth, that would be cute, dude.
Well, you have medieval engineers.
Yeah, but that's, you don't really get to use machines in that one as much. Daniel, what's going on in your life lately? I know everyone else is... Are you in school, Daniel?
Yeah.
How's that going? You said you're pretty smart, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is it pretty lit being smart, Daniel?
Yeah, it's lit.
Good.
So, we have in Deutsch in die Schule. We have in... everything, I guess. What?
What are you trying to do, Dan?
What?
I had to stretch out there for a minute. Wow, feels good. This is your first stream. Well, welcome aboard. Good to have you all here. Thanks to Warfighter being a moderator in chat today as well. Appreciate that. Det er bra, min kompis. F.A.D. Gotta tip that fork forward there, Storm.
What's with my chat button again?
There you go.
Waka waka waka. I remember, it just takes me time to figure which way I'm going on my mouse.
That's right. Alright, folks. Let's get another semi filled up here. Oh, this is an interesting hill to pull things out of. Let's break that pile up a bit and get it pushed out of the... Oh, yeah, there's a real cliff there. Oh, that's dangerous.
Oh, no, I forgot to snap. Shit.
What, Snapchat?
Yeah.
What about Snapchat?
All my days.
Hmm?
Uh-huh.
What?
Days, man.
Day? What? What are you saying?
Yeah, do you have a snapshot?
Yeah.
You know, what? When you have a day streak.
No.
No?
A day streak? I don't know what that is, man.
Yeah.
Oh, Josh. What's a day streak, man? Josh, two for two, man.
I'm stumped. It's over.
Like, when you send pictures to each other without stopping, like, for...
Oh. Days. Oh, who are you sending pictures to? Grandma?
Everyone,
okay.
Thank you.
Of what, Daniel? What do you do that's so interesting? I would just be sitting at home on my computer. I don't do anything interesting.
Well, I have a really interesting life, even though I'm just sitting here with you guys.
Oh, yeah? What do you do, Daniel?
Well, I swim.
Mainly drugs.
Mm-hmm. I swim.
Yeah, but that would just be...
I guess that would just
be like pictures of your head coming out of the water for air.
Yeah, I go to school, too.
Okay. What warfighter?
Isn't that amazing?
And then...
No.
Okay.
I eat food.
You eat... Oh, you take a lot of pictures
of food?
Yeah.
I can even eat food. And then...
Guys, breaking news. Daniel does consume food to bring nutrients to his body, muscles, organs, and such to sustain life. Wow.
I also go to the bathroom.
All right, Daniel, what the hell?
Yeah.
I'm not following you on Snapchat ever.
What? Well, I don't really post those cat pictures. On some people.
Must get stitched up on the log.
Daniel, you're crazy.
Huh?
Raptor, can you come give me a little push? Must get stitched up
on the log. Oh, really?
Wait, never mind. It's
alright, we're good.
Am I, though?
What? Are you weird? Yeah, absolutely. Everyone is weird. You're like Strombi, except a little less hubity, though. You're a little too cute. Strombi's a little more metal. You're a little bit more swimming. Warfighter, I haven't figured him out yet. I'm not too sure about him. Though I think it's pretty cool, the whole international thing that he's pulling off. That's got to translate into some good poon. He's laughing. He knows it's true.
Okay.
You're kind of weird. I'm from the Netherlands. We should hang out.
Nah.
Yeah. Girls are exactly like that sometimes. Why don't you just Snapchat me cool stuff there, Daniel?
Uh-huh.
Like you're... Oh, I know you have... Oh, didn't you... I think we saw your Instagram once. Nothing but pictures of you and your dog. It's like...
Yeah.
Daniel's head popping out of water with the cap on and the goggles and the dog. Dog, dog, dog. Daniel again, dog.
Yeah.
Oh, didn't you have, like, your avatars, you on, like, a kayak? What the hell were you on? Like, a... You, like, had a paddle or something,
It's called
right?
Stand-up paddle.
Stand-up paddle?
Yeah, it's, like, I think so.
That's Daniel's favorite position. That's why he's not dating that one girl
in
anyway.
Majorca, or I don't know how to pronounce that.
Say
Spain.
It again. Spain, okay.
Majorca. Majorca.
Oh, you were in Spain?
Yeah.
Oh, bro.
So I tried out some new things.
It sounds even worse.
Yeah.
I was in Spain, so, man, it's impressive how much a few euros. Wait, do they use euros in Spain? I don't even know.
Yeah.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, do they? Oh, it'd be sweet if they still use, like, doubloons or something.
Doubloons?
Yeah, I want to go to Spain. Spain's cool. Italy,
cool.
You can
go with me.
Oh, you go every year or something?
No.
I'll go again. I'd go with you. If you want to go again, I'll go. No, I'm not paying for you. I'll buy you a meal. I'll buy you dinner or something.
Okay.
Cool. We're cool. It's going to be dank lit, guys.
You can smuggle me in the... Your
Aren't you, like, too big for that? You're too tall for luggage.
No.
Should I just put a stamp on you that just says, this is my carry-on suite?
Yeah.
Sir, that's a human being. No, Daniel's...
He's not. Get away with that.
You clearly don't watch our streams.
Well.
Oh, man. All right, folks. Well, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. I think that's good enough for today's stream. I got to go do some other stuff. I want to invite everyone now who is in our live stream room to join us down in our dedicated server.
Go.
Folks who are watching now, check down below in the description. Join the TeamSpeak. Everyone who's in here now, let's go ahead and hop down to the dedicated rooms. I'll need some people to record some more of our Farming Simulator series with and a logging series that I'd like to start as well. So we'll be logging again soon. but we'll be doing some recording. So that is it for now, folks. Until next time, we'll see you very soon. Hopefully tomorrow, possibly about an hour earlier than the previous stream started, which should be, let's just say it's going to be about, it's going to be about 8 hours from now or something like that. Who knows? I don't know. We'll see. Eight hours from now. Didn't mean eight. I mean 18 hours. I don't know. We'll find out. But anyway, until next time, we'll see you guys. Say bye, everyone.
Bye.
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 All right. Bye, everyone. Have yourselves a good night. And we'll see you tomorrow on Sunday. Bye.
This stream is awesome.
This stream is awesome. I agree.
You gotta say the thing.
Except for Dana.